Hey, welcome.
Okay, I have my hat down. I have not seen what game this is. It's a surprise that Aaron is excited about, and I'm looking now. Oh God. God damn it.
It's Sonic the Hedgehog.
Oh geez, what game is this?
It's Sonic Adventure.
Excellent. Is it good?
No.
Okay.
It's fucking, it's horrible. Gee, look at this.
Oh
boy. Look at this nightmare this game is. Central Station.
It's the SS Central Station.
Oh, is it?
It's a boat.
Oh, look at these skiing girls.
Yeah.
And guys.
Oh good, it's day night.
My favorite time of the day, night. Oh, spooks. What the fuck is that?
Oh my God. Is this New York? Is this clearly supposed to be New York? Oh boy. What? My mouth! Jesus Christ. Are you kidding me with this?
I'm not kidding you.
What? Yeah, what is up?
Wait.
Amazing question.
Now you're dead? Yay.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Sweet. I got one ring.
That's going on this finger. He just fucking flips off the camera.
Does it look like he's playing a keyboard?
Yeah. Come on, you big drip. Where you going? Yeah. Where the fuck do you think you're going?
I'm gonna get eaten by these plants. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna Alex Mack out of here.
He's with the feces now.
Oh, jeez, this was a horrible idea.
My hands are huge.
Well, there he goes.
God, if you had arms and hands in that proportion, no one would talk to you.
Of course.
You know nothing, fool. It's chaos, the god of destruction.
And now starring Robotnik, as recorded in a bathroom.
Yeah. Having a seizure consistently.
Do I have like a cup in here? That, yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, please do.
Your end is near, Sonic. If only we could form a couple bits of soundproof foam in order to make this recording a little easier for us.
Yeah, gotta go first.
Not only is my voice severely compressed, but I'm talking into an echo chamber.
Yeah. What, Tails? Why are you flying a biplane?
Oh my God, it created an earthquake.
Yeah. Now that you're dead.
What am I gonna do with your corpse? Ah, jeez. Whoa, hey, baby.
Hey, girl.
What's up?
Did you see my friend just died?
Yeah.
I'm going through some hard times. I could probably use a little company, if you know what I mean.
Whoa, did she just weirdly shrink?
I don't know. What do you-
Ah!
Oh, whoa. Jeez.
Hey, little boy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Whoa. Okay.
Yeah, what if I was just like- I was just like- They were like, no running. No running around the pool. Oh, look, she sure looks like she's having a great time.
I was just gonna say,
you
enjoying yourself? You having a blast? Whoa! Whoa! Oh my God.
Yeah, it's,
These games.
It's
how many of these were there?
Oh, tons. I don't know what just happened, but it did.
Don't mind if everything goes blue and you die. I mean, whatever, right?
It's just a video game.
Yeah, we could only work so hard on this.
Let me try.
What the fuck?
It happened again.
Where are you falling?
I'm not falling. I'm just running into the wall, and then suddenly I fucking.
Can you slow it down there and see if there's anything that actually you're running into?
It's just like when you hit the wall. What the? Jesus Christ, man! This is unacceptable. How do people defend this game?
This is a retroactive outrage.
Oh my God.
No,
what
it's
hell?
Pulling you towards it? Whoops.
Oh, no. Okay. There we go. Oh, Jesus. I'm up here now. How did I? Whoa.
Woo! Oh, next time on Game Grumps. This is going to be good. Oh. Oh, Aaron, what a gift you've given me on this day. Wow.
Sonic Boom, eat your heart out.
Yeah, right? Fuck. It's like Sonic Boom wishes it could be this terrible.
Oh, I know. I want you guys to know that I have the Sonic knowledge, you know? Like, I'm good at this. What the fuck is happening?
I got this shit down. I do not know anything that's going on right now.
I'm trying my best to keep my cool.
Oh, God. This is so awkward.
Yeah, like... That's like a David Zack Snyder film. Whoa.
Oh. You are being timed on this, Aaron.
Oh, am I?
Meanwhile, Tails is dying with like a fucking plane engine in his fucking gullet.
Get up there.
Nope.
God
nope,
in heaven.
Nope. Come on, I want that. I want the shoes that make me go fast.
Oh, sure.
Well, I'll go back up and I'll get the shoes. Alright, here we go.
You don't have the shoes that make you go fast?
No.
You're already blindingly fast!
No. You haven't even seen fast yet.
Oh, okay.
This
oh
is fast.
Oh my god.
What the fu- Oh god, no! Alright, let me try this again, real quick.
Oh, please do.
Oh, can I get up there? Yeah, no. Oh, Sonic. you slide dog, you. Alright, here we go.
Okay.
So, well, the camera is, there we go. Okay.
Okay, there we go. Yeah.
God. So now I'm really fast.
Are you?
Yeah.
I guess so.
I think.
Whoa, look at you and your secret. Whoa, Jesus Christ!
Oh my god!
Oh, that's too fast. This game goes between, like, kinda slow and far too fast for the human eye to fucking appreciate. Jeez.
Woo! He's a hedgehog, man. He's gotta go fast.
Oh my god.
That's his attention. Hold on. Look at their seizure faces when they talk.
Jesus
oh my god.
Christ.
Oh my god.
The fucking chorus singing louder than they're talking. This is a shit show in every sense of the word.
I wanna fly high.
Yeah, I just happened to find it. It was in the sky.
All right, let's get together and have a meet. Here, act like you're having a meeting now. It's like, oh, Dan, we'll let's get together for this meeting.
Okay.
First things first.
Yes.
Go ahead and state your new business.
I don't know what we're talking about.
You're having a meeting right now. What's your new business?
My new business?
Yeah.
Oh, well.
I wanna fly. I wanna fly.
I'd appreciate it if you didn't.
It's unavoidable. It has to happen.
Okay.
It's just the story.
Wow. Did you see the inside of his ship? That looked drawn on with crayon. It was like a light bright.
My ship! No!
And he's just like...
He's like saying like the sounds like beep, boop, bop, boop, beep. Yes, ship! Computer.
Yeah, turn on!
Would you like me to turn on the lights, Captain?
Yes, thank you for asking.
You're very handsome today.
Oh, computer, thank you.
I didn't know I programmed you for flattery.
It's just something I learned looking at your handsome face.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, I gotta put this butt plug somewhere, and I'm gonna put it right here.
Like, you run past the guy, he's like, hey, hold on there. Not so fast, am I right?
Stop.
Yes.
The key is floating. Yeah, let's talk to this motherfucker
right
back here before we go into the wind zone.
Whatever you do, don't put the key in!
Like his super calm animation. For God's sakes! I'll activate the portal to hell!
Not the demon key!
Please stay away from me.
Jesus Christ! I'm walking over here!
Whoa, watch out, buddy! Jeez, you almost hit me!
Woo! That was a close one.
Man!
Ready?
Oh, Jesus.
Damn.
Oh, no!
Oh.
Ready?
Do you think when he walks into a room and his like girlfriend is like sitting on the bed and she's like in her towel and she's like, what do you think, Sonic? And he's like,
ready? Go!
Gotta come fast!
Oh, gross. All right.
Oh, geez.
I just gotta do this shit.
Damn it.
Nice. Nice.
Oh, Sonic.
Boy, this game is challenging.
Sonic. Challenging. I love how my little sparkles press the button. Are you noticing that?
That's the best.
Go, go, go.
Yeah,
go.
There you go.
Jesus Christ. Ah! Sonic! I can't even get up the stairs right.
So help me God, you're going to get through that door today. That's what today is all about.
I keep accidentally pressing buttons with my fucking thing.
Here we go.
Yeah. Boy, oh. We're gonna be here a while.
Oh God, I love it. Yes!
Yay!
Yay!
Oh, I made it.
Holy crap.
Sure. Just like a fly takes off.
Yeah.
You didn't know that?
What?
Flies take off backwards.
Do they really?
Yeah.
How do you know this?
Because I looked it up on Wikipedia.
Oh, when you say backwards, do you mean butt first?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, they never, go forward when they take off. They go take off backwards.
So they kind of, do little push-ups, little fly push-ups?
Yeah, I guess.
To launch themselves into the air?
Oh, you mean when they, land and they go, yeah, what I mean? You know what I mean. That's what you were talking about, right?
No. I'm talking about if flies take off. All six legs of the fly are, on the ground.
Uh-huh.
If his back legs are going up first, then the last pair of legs to leave are the front two, which makes him do, a little push-off situation as he launches into the sky.
I think maybe he just, goes backwards and all of his legs leave the ground at the same time.
Oh, that could be.
Yeah.
But that would make sense, because backwards would be up in that situation.
Sure.
And that's how you fly. You go upwards. No, the thing you're thinking of, that you mean when they, rub their legs together and rub their heads and stuff?
No, well, they do that, but they also, don't they, they land and then they do, a little, they push up their bodies a little bit?
I don't know.
Am I thinking of a different creature?
I
think I'm thinking of lizards. You know what I mean? And they, you know what I mean? Come on, you gotta know what I mean.
You know when hamsters are swimming through the ocean and they fucking tear apart a seal? Oh, I'm thinking of sharks. I'm sorry.
Whoa, watch
out,
Michael.
Easy now.
Why did we gotta do that?
Something better than you? Give me the emeralds you have right
now. Oh man. Turn down the music, please.
Yeah. What?
Sorry, my shoe boom boxes are not, I gotta turn them down.
It's pronounced shoombox.
A shoombox. There you are.
Are you fighting him?
Yeah,
are you fighting Knuckles?
He's my rival, dude.
I guess so,
according to the Sonic Adventure DX walkthrough.
I'm so used to him being your dumb bro.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh. No, that was a first.
Watch out for that ring.
Knuckles.
Oh,
is- No!
No. More voice acting with no direction. Yeah.
Who does not love a good mac and cheese? Everybody loves mac and cheese. Chicken Alfredo, mac and cheese. Fucking lasagna, mac and cheese with some meat in it. It's all mac and cheese, dude. Rigatoni, well that's just a noodle, but if you put cheese on it, then it becomes mac and cheese. Do you see where I'm going with this?
Hey Billy, what was your favorite Game Grumps episode? I really like the one where Aaron talked about macaroni for a long time!
Hey Billy, you going in for your surgery today?
Yeah!
I hope it goes well!
My brain ain't so good right now!
I did it!
Yeah!
Sweet. Good job, Sonic. You sank to the bottom.
Yeah. He talked about rigatoni for a long time! They were nominated for a Streamy! I hope I can see color again soon!
Oh, poor Billy.
Wow. Oh, Billy. You are the best. Hang in there, buddy.
Yeah. He'll be fine.
I won't be!
He's got a good brother.
Yeah.
He's like 3 years older than him.
Billy, we're just gonna freeze you until they can figure out the cure for 58 bash wounds to the head.
Self-inflicted bash wounds after watching episode 8 of Sonic Adventure. Ross was out there, and he fucking—I think it was on the stream actually.
Ross,
the charity stream we just did, and raised $80,000.
Way to go! Way to go! Sorry, I couldn't be there.
No big deal.
no, it was great.
He was like, "Oh, he needed to wake up, so he poured water on himself, but he was laying down."
And he was like,
"Why?
And why didn't anyone tell me this would happen?"
Yeah, like, Ross, did you just waterboard yourself? That's a form of torture.
He is. Are you serious with this Atari sound effect?
Yeah, it's charming.
That's Tails. Isn't that when ET falls down like the Tails. Little like?
I don't know. They're trying to like make a reference to a better game.
Oh, ET for Atari. That's pretty harsh, bro.
No, I'm joking. I love this game. I'm supposed to be positive. Where is what the?
Gotta go.
My heels are digging into the sand. Who is this tiny girl?
Why was I here?
Okay, bye.
There is just so much that goes unexplained in this game.
All right, so we were just getting on a highway, and we were like really close. We were like 7 minutes from where we needed to be. But dude, when it's fucking when it shows up, you've experienced it. I'm just like, nope, gotta stop.
Yeah,
gotta stop. And you're like, oh, I don't get it. But you get it if you're in my shoes, man.
It's not. Yeah, it's not important for me to understand it. The point is that you feel it, and you fucking feel it.
So we were about to get on the highway, and I was like, "No, we gotta find a place that I can shit." And then he's like, "What are you talking about, man?" And I'm like, "No, don't get on that highway. I have to shit now." And there was no place nearby except a fucking police station. And so I was like, whatever, I'll go in there. And I go in the police station, and they're like, how can I help you? And I'm like, I gotta go to the bathroom. And they're like, we don't really do that.
Yeah, we arrest people.
And I'm like, you don't understand, this is an emergency. And they're like, oh, okay.
I have to do heroin in there. Do you have any idea how bad heroin addiction is?
And so they let me shit in their police bathroom, and it was just like a normal bathroom.
Wow.
And that's my story at the end.
It's just a normal bathroom. Yeah. What did you think it was gonna be? What? Like they have target practice?
Well, because they wouldn't let me use it. And I was like, well, what is it, really fancy? They don't want me to gussy it up?
No, because the fucking... Think of the people that end up in a police station. It's the dregs of society.
Everybody's gotta shit sometime.
Everybody shits.
Exactly.
Sometimes.
Everybody squirts.
Oh.
And sometimes when I squirt, you are alone. It's like a fire hose on my ass.
Oh god, Aaron, come on.
It's like when you take a-
please stop.
It's like when you take a garden hose-
Oh god,
and then,
no,
and
enough.
And you put your thumb over it.
Please, please, no more, like, I beg you. I beg you.
And it has like a weird fan texture to it, you know? It's what my shit's like.
I didn't know Tails could backflip like that. What a little badass.
There's a lot of stuff you don't know about Tails.
Yeah. Like the fact that he doesn't have a mouth.
Never check under his bed.
Yeah.
Just a little word of caution.
Unless you want to see his collection of human hands.
Human hands?
Yeah.
That he uses to try his gloves on.
Tails doesn't fuck around, bro.
Twinkle Park. Her eyes just seriously went crazy.
Sacrifice the bird!
Yeah.
Throw it! Do it! It's our only chance!
Welcome back to Sonic Adventure.
Yeah, hello.
Where's Sonic?
I don't know. Did he go into Twinkie Park? Where the fuck is he? Is he behind the thing? Oh, okay, okay. Jeez, man.
Hey, I'm Sonic! What's up?
Okay.
Don't fuse me into that wall! Ow, I went too fast! Come on, game designers. I bent space and time! It burns! Ow, 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 ow! Sacked here. I gotta go fast. Nothing will help me go fast like these beats by Dre.
Yeah. Wow, I'm running into literally everything.
Yeah. If that was your goal. Jesus, this is so ridiculous. It's like a Zack Snyder film.
And he just lands and he's like, I'll have a corn dog, please.
Thanks, hot dog on a stick.
I think that's the second time we've referred to Zack Snyder films in this game.
Really?
Well, because it has so many like insane fast to crazy slow moments.
Oh, Zack Snyder.
Yeah.
You're master of the that.
Master of really unsaturating films.
I don't know what that means.
Taking the color out of.
Is that right? Does he do that?
Yeah, I mean, didn't you see that video about Superman?
No.
That guy did that was like, Superman was obviously supposed to be a very colorful film until Zack Snyder. They're like, look at these set images. You can see that Superman's suit is really bright. And it's like, yeah, well, every movie's color corrected.
I'm a man who's never left his house, and boy, do I have some grievances.
Yeah. I've never made a film before, and Zack Snyder's made many. Here's my opinion on why he's not good at it.
Oh no! He's super slowly getting away!
How can I ever catch up to him with my sonic speed? Gosh, I guess I'll just have to accept the inevitable.
She's like, help me! He's like, you're like, I can't! I've lost her again.
Aw, oh, gee whiz. And...
Oh, shit!
Whoa.
No, oh my god! You fucking vaporized him.
I was sort of making a joke.
Wow.
And now it worked.
Animal rights activists are gonna be all over us.
Well, it was like a robot monkey, so it's fine. Maybe I should have followed it! It's right there!
In today's news, a hedgehog wearing sneakers blasted a robot monkey. Sounds kind of ridiculous when you say it out loud, but I assure you that's what happened.
Who writes this shit? Anyway, the weather's good.
Yeah. Whoa. You and your fucking overzealous leaps into Jesus Christ!
I'd love to see the script version of that.
I love it.
You and your overzealous leaps into Jesus Christ.
I swear it made more sense in context, Father.
I will never forgive you. Have you atoned for your sins?
Yeah, I thought forgiveness was what you guys specialize in.
Semantics.
Yeah, it depends.
Yeah. I really just want to read the fine print. It's like fine print in the Bible, you like zoom in with like, it's like the Santa Claus.
The Santa Claus?
Yeah, you know. Where he like goes the magnifying glass to the business card and he's like, oh shit.
No, I'm Santa now.
I accidentally killed Santa and now I'm Santa.
Did he kill Santa?
Yeah, he killed Santa.
He kills him?
Yeah.
That's like, what happens in that movie?
Yeah, he like falls off his roof and Santa dies.
Oh my god, really?
And then the clause is like, if thou shalt ever kill Santa, then you shall become Santa.
You can't be fucking serious.
Dude, come on. You've
Santa's
never seen
not
Santa
just like
Claus?
Out of commission and then like he gets back with him later?
No, he's dead and like deflates in his yard. Like sadly and grossly.
Oh no!
And then he just like gets fat and a beard and becomes Santa.
I have to watch this movie.
No, you don't! Jesus!
Are you kidding me? I wanna fucking see dead ass Santa deflate. Oh, that's
and they
awesome.
Do show it. They just like it's like animated. He like deflates in his yard, and then like his kids all like traumatized because like you killed Santa. And he's like, oh. And that's Act One.
Oh my god.
Because there's like so many different kinds of cable now.
Right.
There's like satellite cable, which I think is different than cable.
You and your fucking, like, trance-like state that you go into when list-making is one of my favorites. God, man, there's so many types of cable, there's like...
Satellite. Dish network.
Sometimes your brain has to go in a different spot when different things are happening.
This is not helpful.
Oh. Okay, I was just in that rock for a second.
Is that the canary that goes into test caves to see if they die?
Yeah.
They're safe to go into?
And it's clearly alive, so it's fine.
Yeah, look at those big- is that Daddy Longlegs gonna kill you? Shit.
Whoa, that was just there!
I know.
And it was just there, that was it! Those are the canaries that go into a game and test if they're bullshit.
Come on now. Come on now.
If it stays alive and goes, yay! Then you know you're in for a fucking bullshit ride.
Oh, stop. I'm enjoying this. I love Panzer Dragoon.
Yeah, it's a great game.
I've said it 1,000 times.
It's like this, only interesting and fun.
Oh, Aaron. I swear to God, you are such a shit talker. Alright. I'm gonna fucking level with you lovelies out there.
Yeah.
We have heard your messages. and we are reacting to them in slightly different ways. I decided, you know what? You're right. This game is 17 years old, and this is my first exposure to it, so I will not judge it so harshly. I will look at it in its context and come at it with a fresh eye. And I have to say, I have been enjoying riding along for this playthrough much more since then.
Sure.
You, on the other hand, have decided to circle the wagons and shit on this game 40 times as hard. Which I think shows a very fundamental difference in our personalities.
Well, dude, I mean, come on.
Well, I mean, that's the thing. Like, you honestly believe everything you're saying.
I mean, yes, but with distinct exaggerations.
Oh, sure. Oh, sure.
I think this game is okay. It's competent.
Yes.
At some points.
Well, the truth is, I feel like perhaps, because when we were reading these comments, it was like episode 3 or 4.
Mm-hmm.
But like now, when this episode comes out, it'll be a couple weeks from then. So like, whoever's still watching this episode probably is open-minded enough to know that we're just like messing around, you know?
Or just wants to...
They shouldn't take it personally.
Or just wants to get angry.
That's the other possibility. Like, you're at episode 24, and just every day they open it up, and they're like, here we go again, and they watch for 1 minute, and they're like, no!
I hate you! To Twitter!
To Twitter.
Okay, where's Sean Bean when you need him? And then he can die.
He will die.
Did you read... I read somewhere that, like, actually in more than 50% of all the things Sean Bean's been in, he has died.
Yeah, yeah, he's an incredible dyer.
I am typecast as a dyer.
Climbing up the ladder.
What is this?
Next, oh boy, next time. Next time on Gigrums. Next time on Gigrums. We'll see.
What is going on?
Dude, that feels great. Have you never done that on a pole before? Just letting that Nifkin just glide on down. Oh boy.
I have never made that sound before in my life.
Totally fair enough. Sweet. Kitchen leader Brozefs. Welcome back. Sorry, Tails.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
That was really funny.
Tails didn't have much to live for anyway.
Oh, poor guy.
What the hell?
What? I don't understand what's happening. Is that you doing that, or is that...
I am not doing a single thing.
Whoa, Tails.
All right, All right, there we go.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Sonic. I'm running fast.
Welcome back to Game Grumps. Where things happen.
No.
And stuff goes down.
Definitely one of the better Sonics.
Oh, come on, dude. Can we get through one episode?
It literally started out with the game, like, glitching out like crazy.
Whoa, dear. Oh, boy.
But you know what? No, I'll give it to it. I'll give it. You know, X gonna give it to you. Yeah. I'm gonna fucking...
X go... What? Bitch, please!
I'm just gonna let it slide. There
oh,
he goes
Tails, jeez.
Look how the camera pans out for it, too.
Yeah,
it's like, did you see
just
that?
So you know, your friend is dead.
All right, here we go again.
There he is. He's back. That, you can't do anything about that?
No, it's just, oh, there we go.
That's weird. Maybe it's like a ready, steady, go kind of thing.
I don't know which way I should be holding the stick. There we go.
Boom, bam,
right,
bam.
Down there.
Okay.
And if I hit these sprangs, I'll get some extra rangs. Jeez. Did it look like I was gonna mess it up?
I like to imagine, like,
wait,
some
on.
Of the lovely
goes.
I like to imagine some of the lovelies just being like Roman emperors with like their hands out to the side, like ready to move the mouse over the dislike click button, and just like with each passing like unnecessary death, they're just like noted for the Colosseum. Oh, hey, Tails.
Yeah, well, okay.
Amazing that you fell to the earth and yet dropped from the sky.
I just can't see how. All right, so yes, okay, I'm hard on this game. Mm-hmm. I am hard on most Sonic games.
I have a hard on for this
game. I understand there's a lot of people that like Sonic games. Obviously, that does not devalue you liking the game at all.
Right.
But when shit like that happens, you gotta at least be like, all right.
Yeah,
you know, all right.
I feel like there's a good place that we can all get to where, Tails, where you and I could be having, like, super fun and playfully making fun of this game and it's, and the fact that it's aged like cheese and and people who love it can be like, hey, you know what? Like, just because they're messing around doesn't mean anything about me personally or their feelings on my personal tastes, and we can all have a good time.
Yeah, the end.
Yeah, that sounds right.
But if you like this game, you might have a problem.
Also, we're just two idiots. Like, hey, Tails, we're like, what the fuck does our opinion matter at all?
What happened here?
I don't. I'm
hitting. I'm pressing up. And now.
What is up right now? Are you looking down?
I'm stuck. You can.
Okay, next time on Game Grumps, are you really, like,
all the directions?
Totally frozen? Oh, there you go.
Okay.
We're good. We're good.
All right.
Next time on Game Grumps.
Next time on Game Grumps.
I'm gonna barf.
Wow.
Hoob doggy.
That was pretty cool, though.
Yeah.
Hey, Cave Canary. Welcome back.
I posed.
Whoa, Tails. Get your ass out of the camera, please.
Did I see Brian's what?
Oh, his rundown of the sexy Terminator movies, like Terminator penises and stuff like that.
No.
And Terminator colon judgment colon gay.
Oh boy.
Yeah, he's gifted at social media.
Yeah, he really is. I said stuff like that.
Amy, you friggin' tree hugger, get out of the way!
No, he's my friend! And then it just like blasts a hole through her.
Oh, okay.
And her guts spray all over Sonic.
Jeez.
He helped me with my knock knee.
Yeah, I was just gonna say that. Okay.
Whatever you say.
I'll kill him later.
Yeah. All right, you can
okay,
go away.
Okay, whatever you say. Looks like you have to die too.
Yeah, just executes him.
Hey, this ship is losing attitude.
Yeah,
are you thinking the same thing? And the ship's like, "Fuck you." No, I ain't.
I'm always gonna be me, girl. Oh, so close.
Ha ha.
Ha ha. Maybe he just, like, maybe every time he does it, it reminds him of a joke.
Nice.
He's like, ha ha! I remember that one.
Jews do stuff like that.
Ha ha! I can't believe he said that in a synagogue. Ha ha!
Yeah, oh, that's cool. That's some Strider shit.
Dancing on your grave.
Dancing on your grave. Dancing on your fucking grave.
Dancing on your grave.
Oh, that takes me back.
Good memories.
That's 2 years ago.
2 whole years?
Yeah, dude, we've been doing this a long time.
Damn.
So God, many...
Feels like yesterday / 14 years ago.
Feels like half my wasted life ago. Whoa.
How true that is.
An observing kind of you.
Okay.
God fucking...
Sweet.
I hope this video goes viral. Aaron freaks out and says weird things. Hey, welcome. Oh,
Jesus Christ.
All right, welcome back.
Yeah. In case you were worried between last episode and this episode that our skills weren't still intact. Oh, you can rest easy, my dearest friend.
It's not
whoa.
Please rescue me! Rescue me! Please! Jesus!
God, you don't even save them. You just fucking explode them into a tiny little like.
Yeah. I don't know what any of this shiny metal things is.
Oh my God. Oh, Jesus Christ!
I did this part.
Yes, this does feel familiar now.
I think this is where we left off.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Hey, there you go. You lost your rings.
Well, wow, we've now spent like 60% of this episode talking about black dicks.
Researching glistening black dicks.
In a hypothetical situation.
Hypothetical, future situation. Yeah.
You watching this fucking Sonic Twitter account?
You watching this at Pornhub? Yeah. We're doing the research over here. What are you doing?
We're bringing subreddits together.
At Game Grumps X Pornhub.
Yeah.
Or r/ yeah. Game Grumps.
r/ Sonic the Hedgehog. r/ girls finishing the job.
Is that a subreddit? Know it is.
I don't know.
r/ girls finishing the job. All right. Is there an r/ boys finishing the
that
job?
That I honestly do not know. I'll have to ask my friend who is the queen of Reddit porn. She knows her stuff.
Oh, man. So far, you've introduced me to r/ tit drop.
Titty drop.
Titty drop.
Come on, Aaron.
r/ 60 FPS porn.
That's a good one. I really enjoy it. If you watch 60 FPS porn on your phone, it's like you could reach in and just like be part of the action.
Wow.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Yeah, YouTube just started supporting 60 FPS videos.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah, and like every so often I'll like turn on like a new gaming video, and it's just like, all right, this part in this game, and it's like, whoa,
yeah,
holy
Jesus.
Shit, it's like the game's right in front of me.
It's really bizarre.
Oh, Jesus.
Was there another one? I think that's it.
Yeah, so that you've told me of at least.
Yeah.
If there are more, please share.
I'd love to share. There aren't actually that many that I frequent.
I mean, I just go to the basic ones, you know, r/ gone wild.
Is that one really?
Oh yeah.
I didn't know.
That's like a top fucking, like, you get auto subscribed to that when you sign up for a Reddit account.
Have you ever been watching like you and I are straight heterosexual men?
Oh sure. As far as you know.
Yeah. Have you ever been watching like heterosexual porn and you're just clicking around and you're already kind of jacking off, and then you come across gay porn and you feel weird because you're already hard, and you're like, oh no, does this mean something?
No, the worst is when you're watching heterosexual porn,
uh-huh,
and then you're like, you're at the moment of climax.
Yes.
And then it just decides, like, it's gonna show the guy. It's never fucking ever shown the guy. Just his face.
Yeah.
Forever through the whole video. And then suddenly he's just like, and you're like, no, stop. And you're like trying to hold it in.
Yeah. And your balls just explode.
Ha, ha. Yeah. And he's just like, ooh. And then it like pans down a little bit. It pans back up. And you're like, no.
Oh, that is a conundrum.
But like my...
What? Wow, you just fell through the floor.
What?
Yeah, that's what happens.
That was my fault. No, it was my fault. Don't worry about
Egg
it.
Viper, bitches get stitches!
All you people who want to email me, that was my fault.
Yeah.
I totally...
Dude, I might email you.
I busted it.
What if I emailed you from my phone right now, like, you fucking suck at Sonic?
I'd reply and be like, look, man.
Yeah.
And have, like, this really long, encyclopedic, like, yeah, response.
Just a 48-paragraph response.
Yeah. Come here. Well, I remember. Come on, man! All right, I was too far
Hold
away
on.
From him for sure, but
pulling up my phone. Right
no,
now.
I remember when my uncle used to call himself like syphilis.
What do you mean
in video games? Like when you play a competitive video game and then you would kill somebody, it'd be like you were killed by syphilis. And he thought that was funny. Son of a bitch! He thought that was funny.
You've got to beat this guy before the end of this episode.
So when I was really young, you know, he did that, and then I'd be like, what's syphilis? And he was like, he was a pilot, so he's like, oh, it's a disease that pilots get. I was like, okay.
I mean, it can be.
And then later in life, I was like, oh, that's what's,
oh, all right.
It's a sexually transmitted disease.
Yeah, but exclusively for people in the Mile High Club.
It's like, you should have just told me that. I kind of wonder, like, if I have a kid, if I'm just gonna be, you know, when he's like 5, and I'd say, like, you know.
Yeah, if he's like.
AIDS.
Is Santa Claus real? Just be like, no.
Nah, I give you presents. Why should he get all the fucking
credit?
Yeah,
right? Like, did Santa buy your fucking Xbox One?
Yeah. Well, also, there's like a degree of separation, so, like, you know, it's kind of like, will Santa bring it to me? Like, oh, I don't know.
Oh,
and
sure.
It's like, oh, if he doesn't, then it's like, oh, no, he didn't do it. Like, oh, well, maybe next year. But, like, if it's you, then it's like, why didn't you get me that? I specifically asked for it, and you didn't get it for me. You know I asked for it.
I remember being, I couldn't have been older than, like, 4 years old. And, like, my first tooth came out that I can remember, you know? I remember, like, believing in the tooth fairy. So I, like, stayed up late to see if, like, the tooth fairy would show up.
Right.
And I do remember, like, having my eyes, like, mostly closed and seeing, like, my mom come in and, like, put a dollar under my pillow or something. And I just remember thinking, like, I didn't say anything, but I remember thinking, like, I fucking knew it! There's no magic in the world!
And it was, like, a really silent breakfast that next day.
Yeah, yeah. So,
did the tooth fairy bring you something? Yep.
Yeah.
It sure did.
Well, I don't know about that, but I got a dollar.
Mom.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, well, that's nice. I guess the tooth fairy came then. Uh-huh.
Yeah, I bet she did. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you just, like, pull the parental, like, role reversal.
Yeah.
Like, so do you have anything you want to tell me?
She's like, what do you mean?
Oh, well, I think you know.
Yeah.
I think you know what I mean.
I don't think dollars find themselves underneath pillows on their own very often.
Pillows.
Hello. Hope everybody knows that I'm being sarcastic whenever I say shit like that. Particularly about series, well, like, yeah. One Piece. Oh my god, you have no idea. Have you heard about this?
No.
I did a fucking one-off with Ross for Project Dio, or Battle Stadium D-O-N.
Is One Piece the one with that skeleton guy who everyone thinks I look like?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I want to watch that.
I made a completely fucking offhanded, sarcastic comment where I was clearly being like, yeah, I love Dragon Ball. And so I was like, whatever, fuck One Piece characters, I'm gonna play as Dragon Ball characters. And everyone was like, how dare you say fuck One Piece?
Oh my god.
And like dislike the video and
Whoa.
Stuff. And it's like, dude, I was being sarcastic and facetious.
Jeez.
That's good stuff.
Was anyone like, I'm gonna give you one piece of my mind?
Oh, damn!
That's what I want. That's the kind of sass I want to see from you guys,
man.
When you write your, you suck, Aaron. Except you're doing quite well at this.
Yeah, it's because you gave me stakes.
Yeah.
The stakes are high.
Oh, yeah.
Bro, these stakes are well done.
Yeah, you better believe it. Whoa. Ooh, you, that.
Fuck you!
You got right in the middle of that shit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
How about some encouraging comments, bro? Yeah, fuck yeah, Aaron. Fuck yeah, you did it!
Great fucking job!
That's right!
Oh, uh-oh.
He's up to something. He has been
dying.
Through this whole- Oh, God!
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, jeez! Is that it?
Nice.
Watch out, he's up to something and just explodes midair.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess-
See, he made fire. Yeah, great fucking job, Aaron.
Yeah, so comments, let me hear them.
Yeah, next time on Game Grumps.
Oh, you know what? I think the episode where I asked people to comment on it has gone up.
Oh, yeah?
And I don't remember which one it is.
Uh-huh.
So...
I don't even remember what you asked them to comment.
Nothing. I just was like...
Oh, please
do
comment.
Do a shitload of comments. Yeah.
Instead of, like, comment and subscribe, it's just like, remember to comment, comment, and comment.
Leave your opinion down there. And then, when you're done, try to remember stuff that you didn't mention,
Wait
and then
second.
Write that.
Is this the goddamn finale? Did you just beat the game?
No.
Oh, okay.
No, there's... Oh, God, there's so many more fucking parts of this game.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm just living by my own feeling. No, I won't give in, won't compromise.
Is he singing?
Is he
it?
Singing?
Yes!
Whoa! Yeah! That makes it so much better! Oh,
no,
you did
this,
it!
This isn't the end.
Okay, this is not the finale.
This is the end of Sonic's run-through, which actually isn't the end of Sonic's run-through.
Oh. Oh, like you defeat it with the other characters and then
yes.
There'll be more?
But, get ready for some fucking... some psychedelic psych-you-oush.
So I was just gonna say psych-you-oush. Oh my god, okay. Alright, let's... I can't believe that Sonic singing.
Well, yeah.
So much funnier now.
My own feeling.
It's called butt rock.
Is that right?
I mean, that's what one of my friends used to call it.
That doesn't mean that's what it's called.
That's what I call it.
That means what it was once called that by a person.
Listen to this fucking song. This song is so fucking awesome.
Oh.
I don't remember the lyrics.
Wow.
Need a reason. I've got my way, my own way. Yeah.
Wait, here comes the chorus.
It doesn't matter now what happens, I will never give up the fight!
Oh my god.
You've never heard this song?
When would I have heard this?
Bro, this was top of the charts of never.
Oh yeah, fucking New York, Hot 97, all the way to heaven, we got a hot new fucking Sonic jam.
This actually has a sweet fucking guitar riff.
Yeah, you can hear it.
It's like, I can't do it, but it's because it's a guitar sound.
Right. Damn.
Fuck yeah.
Do any
Fuck
Japanese
yeah.
people have a last name with less than 5 syllables? Damn it, Shintaro Hata, you had to fucking show up right
He's
there.
He's like, huh? Yeah. What do you think?
Yeah. I'm Hiroyuki Abe, so go fuck yourself.
It's Abe, first of all.
Oh, never
And second mind. Of all, Sonic is riding on that plane again, very triumphantly.
Oh my... This is amazing. So amazing, in fact, that I'm gonna stand up and I'm gonna walk out of here and eat more of Ross's Frosted Flakes.
Oh, yeah.
And then come back in here, and then we'll play Tails playthrough, yeah?
Yeah, I guess
so. Is Tails
so.
Next?
Man, this is fucking... There are a lot of people involved in making this game.
I know. Great job, Scott Hull. Way to hold it down. Oh, Johnny Jelly.
Wow, look at all those vocalists. And guitarists.
Oh
and bassists. Lenny Kravitz. Oh, Zev Katz.
How many bassists do you need?
I don't know, man. That fucking part's awesome. It's like, got to find the answer. And it's like... Bang, bang, dun, 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 dun. You know what I mean?
I'm right there with you.
Yeah. I wish I could do chords with my mouth. You know?
That's impossible. Actually, it's not. There are those fucking...
The throat singers?
Yeah, the Gregorian chant monks.
Dude.
They can sing chords.
I wish I could just fucking, like bust it out. Just be like, hey, what's up? And then just be like, what? And then everyone's like, whoa! And I just fucking...
You know what I did not expect? For these credits to be 8 hours long.
They're crediting, like, everybody in the world that ever had anything to do with this.
Oh, thank you, Matthew Quick. Alright, I'm calling this. Next time on Game Grumps.
Yes, next time on Game Grumps, we'll play Tails.
We'll play a different character. Well, we won't spoil the surprise. Tails, right?
Yeah, it's probably
it's gonna be Tails. Tune in to find out!
Fuck!
What? Why? What happened?
Sonic is 100% completed. Look at that. Clear. 100%.
It looks great.
That means he's transparent.
Congratulations. He's at the very top of the Scientology food chain.
100% going clear. Now it's time for Tails. He's got 20%. He's got so many thetans left.
Yeah, he really needs to pay a lot of money. I mean, study and learn the ways of... fuck it.
We're gonna cleanse this motherfucker. Take him out on a boat ride. Malnourish him.
I'm Tails! There was a Chaos Emerald in the Windy Valley! Our search is going well, huh? I'm hungry! What's for dinner? Whoa, I want that toy! See ya!
I'm just imagining someone who can't read, and you're like their only hope for understanding what the text is. Like, this is a weird game.
Yeah, wow, did Tails really say that?
Alright, so it's Tails now. It's Tails time.
Yeah, and he looks like he's chromed out. Like, seriously.
Yeah, god damn.
Like, motherfucking Exhibit got a hold of this motherfucker. She's like, yo, you want some fucking Tails and new Tails?
It looks good.
Alright, so I'm gonna talk to this and see.
Oh
what's
god,
going
this
on.
Town. I forgot all about this town.
Casino area. Alright, I'm going to the casino world.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Your favorite world. Hey, I'm walking here! Yeah.
Just because I am something that is frequently roadkill doesn't mean. Okay, this is pretty sweet.
He's like, whoa!
Yeah, like you take a step on the hood, it's like, whoa, there's a fox on there!
Yo, I'm like an action movie star!
Yeah.
Aww. Hold on, I'm waiting for it. There it is. Where did I get that fucking cold stone again?
At the creamery? Did you know that's what I was gonna say?
Yes.
You laughed as soon as I started saying it.
Yeah, my love! I'm a writer!
Yeah! Try the rainbow jimmies!
I don't think it's based on any- Yeah, jimmies!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, every time I go to an ice cream shop, hey, they fucking- I'm like, can I get jimmies, please? And they're like, what? And it's like, you work in an ice cream shop, hey.
Yeah,
and
you don't know what jimmies are?
You've never experienced anybody from New England?
Yeah. Or, yeah. I guess that is the place. And then you have to say it all defeated, like, yeah, I mean, sprinkles.
Yeah.
Ugh.
But, it, I mean, it's- the thing is, like, I'm an asshole, so it's not automatic for me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, oh, yeah, I should say jimmies. And then I do.
Like, you go out of your way to be unhelpful?
Yes, exactly!
Pretty sweet, man.
Oh, I know.
That's good stuff.
No, everybody likes me. See these things I just stole from you? See them? Look at them.
Behold them!
So shiny. Gosh, I stole them from you! Oh! Wow!
I own the shit out of your property!
What are you guys saying? I can't hear you over these stolen emeralds!
Oh, I watched The Predator with my friend. I watched Predator with my friend last night. It was the first time she'd ever seen it. Yeah. It is so awesome.
Oh, fuck yeah.
It's like, it's exactly as awesome as you remembered.
I'm a goddamn sexual tyrannosaurus.
Oh my god. Dylan! You son of a bitch!
Dylan!
Dylan!
And then they do the fucking...
Yeah.
And fucking clasp hands and their muscles just pump.
Yeah, their fucking absurd roided out arms are just ridiculous in those movies.
Looks like they've got you pushing pencils again, Dylan! Pushing too many pencils! If it bleeds, we can kill it. Oh, man.
Get to the choppers in that one? I mean, like, fucking so many classic Arnold lines. Yeah.
Does he say get down in that one?
Get down! Probably. There's a lot of getting down in there.
Such a fucking great movie.
It is. Shout out, rest in peace, Kevin Peter Hall, who played the Predator. You were a gentle giant, and I love you.
Hey, what was the story?
What do you mean?
Like, the joke? Where he was like, can't fit it in her pussy, or something like that?
Oh, Hawkins, the guy with the glasses. He keeps making, like...
Like, really inappropriate jokes?
Yeah. Hey, I was with my girlfriend yesterday, and I said, hey, you got a big pussy. Hey, you got a big pussy. She's like, why'd you say it twice? And he's like, I didn't. It's so stupid.
And then the fucking Native American guy's like,
which is actually used later, because the Predator mimics that shit.
The Predator remembers.
Yeah, oh, so creepy.
Always remembers a Native American laugh.
Yeah, as do I. And Native American tears. Which is why I want the Washington Redskins to change their name.
From the Washington Redskins to what?
The Washington Pollocks.
The Washington straight up Nazis.
Yeah.
Welcome back.
Cutscene. Oh, okay, hello.
It's dramatic.
Hello,
and
welcome
sad.
Back. Hello. Whoa, this is I think this is the first totally Tales-specific cutscene.
My name's Tails. I'm really sad. Whoa!
You stopped me in my tracks when I met you, Sonic. Fuck that guy.
Seriously, though, I can't stand his bullshit. Wait.
Tails has a funny, Sonic. Like, chest-first run, doesn't he?
Oh, yeah.
Like, his arms are just flopping around. No, yeah. Don't breathe through your mouth, Tails. You'll dehydrate that way. He's like...
And also get, like, several insects.
Yeah, yeah.
What
see?
The fuck
I
is
fucking this? Told you!
This is like Requiem for a Dream.
Yeah.
Huh? Where am I?
Meth kills.
Tails, you went on a 10-week bender.
Wow, that dream brought back memories.
Were you sleeping?
Yeah, the kind of memories that I don't need to open my mouth to say the word.
Yeah.
Sonic!
We know you worship Sonic, dude. It's clear.
He's not there. He was in your dream.
Huh? Where's Sonic? Sonic! Sonic's like, oh my god. Mm. Oh my god, please wonder don't let him notice I'm here.
Sure hope he's alright. The tornado's not powerful enough.
What are you talking about?
That egg carrier. I need to finish my prototype.
Okay, thank you for tying it together.
It needs a Chaos Emerald to work.
Who am I talking to?
Yeah.
Looks like I'd better find one.
It just looks like... I just imagine like a three-person puppeteering team. Oh, Jesus, what the fuck is wrong with you, Tails? Does he always do that? Oh no, it was just for that moment.
That was weird.
He's a little bit slower when you fucking...
Yeah, somehow it's more acceptable when it's a little bit slower.
Alright, we're next. Hidden here? Sure.
Why yeah, not? Well, I mean, sure.
The whole fucking mountain falls and Tails dies at the end.
Yep.
Where the fuck am I now? Yeah,
hi, Chico.
In Michael Jackson auditorium.
Psych you out.
Why is it so weird? He's just like, there's Sonic!
Tell your parents to fuck off!
We gotta get Eggman!
Why did Sonic need to jump off a cliff?
Sideways out of the plane. Ah, it always gets me.
Seems like an unnecessary risk. What do you say we nail those guys? Up to you, Sonic. Jeez.
I'm just gonna get the Chaos Emeralds. Yeah. You can do whatever you want. Oh, you jeez.
We rocking, rotting, rickety roo. But if you know, and break, because nothing's gonna ever stop you if you don't, student, if you don't stop yourself.
What are you talking about?
What are you even saying to me? You don't understand my, what I'm saying. Rock and roll is never dead, it's only preserved.
Oh, goodness.
I'll give you a sample of my frog smile. There it is.
I would love it if you did.
Frog smile?
Yes. Is that a sexual maneuver?
Yeah.
Okay.
It involves no penile or vaginal contact.
Mm-hmm.
All it requires is getting naked.
Mm-hmm.
And then you like you. I lied. It involves penile contact.
Okay.
You do like a leapfrog.
Uh huh.
But you're both naked, and the guy just leapfrog over the girl, and when he does, he does like the little jump, uh-huh. And then the penis like drags. All along the backside.
Oh, women love that maneuver.
It's called the frog smile.
That's not what it's called. Oh,
so,
God.
This must be the sky deck, huh?
Yeah, it's a sky
dock. Whatever, sky dock.
Yeah, fucking whatever.
It's God, it's an action stage.
No big fucking deal.
You're a duck.
Oh my god, the other day, I just couldn't stop doing that fucking voice.
What, the fucking...
Not that one, but
shoes?
like the whiny fucking, like...
Oh my fucking god, you can't believe you would say that to me!
From fucking Key and Peele.
Oh my fucking god.
Whatever! I can't do it as well as you.
You fucking asshole! You fucking...
You guys are fucking assholes!
Whatever! You never think about anyone but your fucking self, you fucking selfish prick!
Oh my god.
Thank you!
That is the worst.
Oh man.
That is a terrible,
That's what I do whenever something, like, wrong goes bad in the kitchen.
Uh-huh.
Like, if I turn on the blender and I'm like making a smoothie,
uh-huh.
And then I put too much ice in there and like it gets stuck, I'm like,
you never fucking respect me, you fucking blender piece of shit. Oh my fucking god, I'm never giving you a good review on Yelp.
Oh my god, you are really fucking weird.
What? That's just... You know, you gotta keep things interesting in life or else you're gonna stagnate.
Are you alone in this scenario? Like, are you alone in the room?
Sometimes. I mean, that's neither here nor there.
It's
to be
very
perfectly
much
honest.
Here. It's very much there and here.
Sometimes.
It's the difference between making a joke and being insane.
We Wait, which one's the insane one?
Probably talking to yourself or talking to the toaster or whatever.
I'm talking to the blender.
Yeah, the blender, that's what I meant.
Because the blender's being an asshole, so it needs to get a little fucking sass, you know?
You're absolutely right. I'm sorry I called you crazy.
Yeah, duh.
You tell that blender.
You never fucking sass your, like...
You never fucking sass your blender! Alright, next time on Game Grumps.
No, I'm serious!
I know.
We'll talk about it next time on Game Grumps.
Yeah, this totally requires further discussion.
Yeah, I agree.
Bye. Aaron, you never
Why do you always make fun of me on this show, undermining my jokes and my explanations? Fuck you!
You're
fine. Oh my fucking god. Such a fucking asshole.
Wait, crap.
You should check out the bridge.
Where'd you get that fucking medal, Tails? Wow.
Same place you got your friendship bracelet, Sonic. Who's that from? Some bitch.
You told me you'd tell me every woman you talk to.
Oh, God. Anyway, I broke up with that girl because she was fucking nuts.
Good.
Yeah.
She was fucking nuts. Ew, gross. Those yeah, get the, stuck
and she
on.
Was mad at me for talking to girls.
Cheating on me with tree nuts and such. Ugh.
Oh, so I'm not good enough for cashew.
I guess a good old stack of almonds is a good replacement for me, huh? I see the way you're looking at those walnuts.
That's ridiculous. Did you just beat him?
Yeah. You go and get ice cream, and she's like, can I get butter pecan? Like, oh, pecans, eh?
And she's like, with this again? Please stop, Tails. He's had enough. He whooped his ass for 8 seconds.
Please. He's my friend. Just rips her brain out. Don't hurt him. All I am programmed for is hate and kill.
Huh? What do you think, Metal?
If you say so.
That just slips into his mouth. glad I brought this for backup. Because, man, I am fucking starving.
Whoa.
Oh yeah, and then we made a joke about how the ship is looting attitude.
Oh, yeah. We had some good times.
Yeah,
we okay. Did. And now we can't think of anything else, so we'll just like keep quiet.
Shh. Remember that joke?
The ship is losing altitude! And then just like 30 seconds of
That's right. You right. need to carve your own path, dude.
Yeah.
You've been doing this by yourself the whole time. You beat Sonic in every race.
You're certainly talking to yourself.
Yeah.
I can do this by myself!
No, you can't!
Yes, I can! Shut up!
Stupid idiot! Me! Down. Me.
I know you're a coward.
You're a coward!
I know, that's what I said.
Oh, damn it! Arguing with yourself is hard!
Whoa.
That's because you're an idiot.
Oh, God. Wait a minute, is this Tails singing?
No. Maybe he like let out the sound and then now the rest of the song is it echoing among the mountains?
Yeah.
He's just like, and then it comes back and it's like,
my song is the best.
Was that the end of Tails' game?
Yeah, dude, he wants to fly high.
Oh boy.
Hold on, I guess I gotta get to that part.
Do you think it's just a steady stream of farts that keeps his Tails doing that?
Yes! Like... Yeah, why is he fucking always talking? Wait, here comes the chorus.
Okay, I'm ready.
Aw, oh, come on, what the fuck?
Here it comes. I wanna
What does she wanna do that begins with an F?
It could be anything!
I wanna fart! That's just the end of the song.
I wanna fillet walruses! Oh, man.
Oh, it's playing it again.
Oh, God.
And then right with the credits end, I wanna
There's no way to skip this, huh?
Probably. Every time I say there's no way to skip it, there's usually a way to skip it.
Yeah, push all the buttons,
I pushed all the buttons and nothing's happening.
Okay.
So there's no way to skip this.
All right, we're stuck here with Yukifumi Makikiko.
Whoa, that is a name. Oh, well, at least we can hear the chorus now. Here it comes. It's almost there.
I'm so ready.
All right, here it is. Well, okay, this is the bridge.
Oh my god, right,
here we go.
Okay, here we go.
Whoa! I didn't know there was like fucking religious shit going on in this song.
Ridiculous.
I wanna fly high so I can meet my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
It sounds like it's one of those melody lines that sounds like someone's making it up as they go along.
Yes, it totally is.
Like, I wanna fly high so I can go all the places I wanna be.
Oh my god, the most default lyrics ever.
That is.
I wanna go far so I can see what it's like to achieve my destiny or whatever.
I wanna fly high so I can be farther from the ground whenever I want to. Clearly it's not a place I wanna be anymore.
Oh, this
if
seems.
I wanna fly high.
This seems like a good place for us to do a competing song.
Loving you is easy cause you're beautiful. Do 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 do.
Almost got it.
Ah!
Almost got it.
Ah!
There it is.
Yeah. That was a great harmony you and I scored.
Did you put three fingers in your ear? That's how you know. Hold on. Almost got it.
Yeah.
Ah!
There it is. Nailed it. I didn't have enough fingers in my ear.
Yeah.
That was the problem.
You just grow four extra fingers and put them on your ear.
And then, like, someone calls you up, like, your singing voice has become incredible. Hi, I'm Chip Nicely from fucking Capitol Records. Come down to my office.
You know, it's...
And you're like, really?
Wow! Sign this contract. Okay!
Yeah. Cool, now you have to blow me every day for the rest of your life.
Oh!
Awesome!
So fucking snap zoom.
Jesus Christ, man. Why are these commercials so... commercials. Why are these credits so long? And they know we have to watch them 5 times.
Yeah, of course.
So I can reach the highest place in the land compared to other places.
Oh boy. What the fuck was I gonna say? Oh yeah. Putting the finger to the ear while you sing is like it's such a cliche of like douchiness with singers.
Totally.
But I did it recently and I was like, oh, I get it.
Oh, it does help.
Yeah, it like really does.
That is a derpy Tails face.
My name Tails.
I shouldn't be flying a plane.
When I fell off that cliff when my tail didn't work anymore.
23 days of your life you spent playing this that you'll never get back.
Woo!
There's a...
It's around here fucking somewhere. It's probably right under my goddamn nose and I can't... Like, I'm right it was inside the guy?!
Wait.
It was inside the guy?! I didn't know that was a thing!
Inside which guy?
It was inside the fucking enemy guy!
Oh, really?
There was a dude and he had an emerald inside him!
Some people like to put things inside themselves, bro. Just don't judge.
Yeah, I know. I was 16 once, Dan. Jesus.
Yes, I know. I was very recently in the hospital for it. Thanks for reminding me.
Alright, yay, I did stage one. I'm so happy. Now it's nighttime. Knuckles, where do you go next on your very compelling adventure, with which I'm having so much fun enjoying?
Do you even know how hard it is to get keys out of your rectum, Dr. Fred?
My very good at keeping secrets, doctor!
Probably not a real doctor. We're not in a hospital.
Oh, it's this.
We're in an alleyway behind the CVS.
Put it inside a fucking enemy!
Yeah, they do that now.
Bullshit, man!
Okay.
Jesus Christ!
Things are looking good.
That one was the easy one. Oh. I mean, that one's fuck you!
Okay, here we go. Stage 3, Red Mountain.
Oh.
Mission A. find the 3 emerald pieces.
Do you think?
Woo!
Do you think?
Okay.
I gotta get there first.
This area is large.
I know.
Which can make emerald hunting a pain. There are no secret places the pieces are hidden in. Just glide around until you locate them all.
Oh, man!
Worst walkthrough
ever. What a great walkthrough! I wanna open up a walkthrough for Mario and it's just like, play!
Do the things until the credits happen.
Games are supposed to be fun, duh.
Whoa! He's just fucking hanging out?
Yeah, he's just like, room 403, thank you. Can I get room service?
Don't bother me, Knuckles. I just want to play some slots.
Wait!
He's
not so fast.
He's gone.
I can follow him.
He took 14 steps, basically in place, and then just vanished.
Did he say room 403? Man, I can't wait to get my drink on.
Ass.
Ha ha ha. Give me back the Master Emerald. Oh no, Knuckles! And then he shimmies away.
Canoe!
It's not what I'm after.
You're right.
Alright, see ya.
I wasn't before, but now. I'm an echidna. Thank you.
I know it's hard to understand because not many people know what an echidna is, and also I look nothing like an echidna.
Chouse! He likes dude hedgehogs. I mean, not that there's anything wrong with that, but you're clearly phased, right?
Are you upset? I can tell you're upset. Your face is spazzing out.
Oh boy.
No!
Well, no, I guess no. Here I come. Oh my god, this fucking scene.
What the fuck was that? Oh my god! Is this some kind of brilliant avant-garde student film?
That was like right out of a pretentious, like, black and white French film from the 1950s.
Oh my god! Jesus.
Alright,
next time on Game Grumps.
Okay.
Goodbye.
See you then. Wow.
Is this the cave they wanted me to go in? Yes, it is.
Nice.
Of the, like, 4 caves in this entire area, you'll find something in the cave.
Oh god, that's true. I didn't think of that.
The cave?
Yeah. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You like it?
What is the- Oh, it's the fucking chow-
What?
This isn't where I'm supposed to be! What did he just say? Did he just go,
Yeah, it seems that way. Hold on, let me bust out this incredibly unhelpful walkthrough.
That's only a walkthrough for the action segments of the stage. I got it. I got what I needed.
Okay.
Oh
boy.
Oh,
I can see it on your face, dude. You're turning red with, like, pure anger.
I'm turning into Knuckles slowly.
Yeah, you really are. Press the jump and can't wait for your penis to take 4 shapes.
Oh no!
As a kid in the dicks right do. Yeah. Find that Navi again.
Come on.
Okay.
I should count.
I'm enjoying myself.
Yeah.
I just have to keep reminding myself that I'm having a great time.
Biggie Smalls.
Which way?
Alright, next time I get next time on Game Grumps, I can't take it.
Oh no! No, not in the lava!
Oh god, that's it.
Why is it always Knuckles? It's always Knuckles. I don't know why it's always Knuckles. Next time on Game Grumps, it's always Knuckles. Okay.
I'm away.
Got it!
Why did she say try digging for them when none of them were buried?
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, right? We didn't have to dig for any of those. The only thing you dug up was that power-up. Oh boy. Oh goodness me.
Oh my god.
Did that just really get your gander?
Oh.
It looks like you have sweet Jamaican Rasta hair.
Yeah!
Hey, man!
What's up, man?
I'm an echidna! The plants even pulsate at the same rate that you breathe weirdly.
No, it's because the whole island's on a ship, remember?
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Yeah, can't you come with me?
No way.
Hurry,
for you to shut the fuck up, Tails.
Yeah, looks like I might be waiting a long time.
What are they, friends now?
Yeah. Remember when we were punching each other 40 seconds ago? Well, time to let bygones be bygones. Yeah.
I just got some things I gotta figure out.
Yeah. I don't like it when your gross, barely eyeball-separating forehead moves up and down. Okay.
Okay.
Cool.
Got it. I just freaked out on the wall a little bit. That's fine.
Everything's cool. The camera work is looking good.
Oh my god.
Okay, there we go. Hi, Chiking.
Stop. It's just leaves, dude. Just walk on them, man. They go crunch. That's the extent of the...
Do me a solid here, Knuckles. Here's what this says. Sure, you can use the lit-up panels on the wall to climb up, but why bother? Just glide into the wall and climb up. There isn't a lot to say about this stage. Oh, this fucking...
Oh my god.
It isn't particularly large, so you shouldn't have much trouble locating the emerald pieces.
What the fuck is wrong with him?
I know.
Like, what is actually wrong with this guy?
Hold on, I'm fucking...
What the fuck help does he think he's providing anybody?
I'm gonna say the name out loud because people are gonna think that... Yeah. It's, the FAQ walkthrough by Daniel the Leadfoot Rosmus. R-O-S-M-U-S. I only say this because, people will think we're making this shit up.
It's embarrassing.
This FAQ is dedicated to my friend Michelle, who has stuck with me, laughed at all my lame jokes, and humored me a lot more than I actually deserve.
And she was also really impressed when I wrote this walkthrough.
I mean, he must have hated her, considering the quality of this walkthrough. This is dedicated to Michelle. Oh, the worst.
What? I just like that his name is Leadfoot.
Yeah.
Like, that's not a cool nickname.
Yeah, that's true, actually.
They call me the Leadfoot because my walkthroughs are like walking with lead feet.
They call me Leadfoot because my walkthroughs are like driving a car pedal to the metal into a brick wall.
Where's this last fucking emerald? I don't even care anymore.
You should be able to find it on your own, Aaron.
Daniel right.
Leadfoot Rosmus agrees.
This is Daniel Leadfoot Rosman approved.
He wrote this, by the way, in 2004.
Oh, yeah.
So, if he gets a wave of hate from our fans, won't he be surprised 11 years later? Oh, I wonder if he married Michelle.
Oh, do you think?
Wouldn't that be beautiful?
Wow, what a poetic...
She was like, I just love that Sonic walkthrough so much. Let me blow your nuts.
Blow your nuts.
Oh, there
it's
it
in
is.
The fucking enemy again.
Yeah, you got it. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
In a world where nothing fucking makes sense and the laws of physics don't apply, this echidna is gonna walk real slow. A sweeping camera.
I
can't unlock the camera now.
Oh shit. Oh, whoa!
This again!
There he is! Wow, you're not making any progress.
This echidna! There we go. One way to go, and that's...
Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Annie?
You've been hit by... a smooth criminal.
Is he just like on a crazy fucking peyote trip?
Yes, clearly.
Okay. Beginning to blow my mind. Wow. Hey, well, right? I remember. Wait a minute, I remember. From the knees. Bend from the knees.
As a matter of fact, this is beginning to blow my mind. Huh?
What the dot question mark?
I don't even dislike Dane Cook.
No.
I just think he has a great mannerism and voice with which to impersonate.
Yeah. There was something that rubbed me the wrong way about him. I think you just flew past it.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't want to be the bearer of bad news.
What? What are you talking about, Dan? You're crazy.
Yeah. No, there was something, and a lot of other people picked up on this too, so it can't just be me. But there was something about, like, at the height of his popularity that seemed really like, me, look at me, I'm so awesome, you know?
And like, it's a persona.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm realizing. It's like, shit.
Well, because also, like, the reason he got so popular was because of, he sort of acted as his own publicist, right? Like,
that's true.
He started the whole MySpace thing.
Yeah.
Where, like, you know,
God, that shows you how long ago it was.
Yeah. Using MySpace as a promotional tool.
He finally, like, really used Friendster to its full ability and brought it to the forefront.
He used GeoCities free website service totally the way it should be used.
Man, fucking, I'll never forget how Dane Cook harnessed CompuServe to really fucking bring
CompuServe! Woo!
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Can I take you back?
God,
you, dude, you are flying all around this thing.
Dude, remember when Dane Cook used Usenet? In order to distribute his news groups.
I forgot all about that one. Oh my god.
What did they call the internet, like the army internet before it was the internet?
I can't even remember.
Dane Cook used a series of tubes.
Yeah, yeah.
And it got fucking just Knuckles!
Dane Cook used the Xanadu Hypertext Project from the 1960s.
Xanadu Hypertext Project. What the fuck, Knuckles?
Yeah, dude, this is really... You're lucky we've been talking about something else to distract people, because this is a shameful display.
Well, I mean, there's got... Really? Is it? All right. It's not easy, man. You
no,
gotta
it must
jump
not.
From a vantage point.
Oh, wait.
And...
Does that swinging rope... There's some kind of swinging crane thing that I think will carry you right through it.
Is there a way easier fucking way to do this, and I've just been trying to do it the...
I can't say for certain, but
the way more
see,
obvious...
See that crane?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I think that takes you right past it. Yeah, there
it
goes.
It totally does.
Yeah. All right.
Well, how do I get to that crane now?
Well, you gotta fly.
With this horrible camera. No, stop. Just stop it. Why are you doing this to me?
I'm gonna do it.
How do I get up there? I don't know.
I don't know.
No, stop. I'm clearly supposed to be up here. There's rings.
Dane Cook and Chad Kroger are watching this episode and just solemnly shaking their heads.
Yeah, they're like, at least we have fucking careers where we create things.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, good job.
Look
nice.
At this emerald crystal.
Yeah.
Every time I do it. Well, you remember, what was it? Pops.
Yeah.
I gotta have my pops.
Dunna. Yeah. And they just fuck over their friends for corn pops.
It was just like a textbook, like, schizophrenic paranoid attack.
Yeah.
Where it's like, no, and then Larry's gonna get ready, and I can't, and I gotta have those pops! And then the guy's just like, dude, I'll just give you the pops. And he's like, you got it, my pops. Darn it.
Yeah, they play the Jaws theme.
Yeah.
So weird.
Well, nobody wants to watch these fucking credits. So next time on Game Grumps,
We'll
bring it back and play Amy.
Looking forward to it, baby girl.
Ow!
See you soon.
All right. Yeah, rap breakdown, motherfuckers gonna get some puss, eat a pussy, yo, don't matter if it's shaved, dog, get the hair in your throat, start to choke, that's the sound of mace, yo. Gonna save the island from the crystals, yeah, gonna slam my dick in a puss, yo, don't care if it smells bad.
Whoa. Yeah.
Or not, depending on your luck.
That's really true, isn't it?
Brought to you by the casino area.
Yeah, something good may happen in any casino area.
Something good may happen.
Brought to you by the casino.
Yeah, I mean.
Oh, man.
Oh, God. I can't run. Yeah, like, you know, like in a sitcom where somebody's like, you know, hey, George the Robot, set up, this Valentine's Day party for us, because I don't want to do it. And he's like, of course. And then he, like, looks up how to decorate Valentine's Day on the internet, and he's like, downloading information. And then it's like, it says to decorate with hearts. And then, like, everyone shows up, and it's just, like, bloody, and there's fucking hearts everywhere. It's like, George the Robot. And he's like, I messed up. Oh, beep, boop. That's, like, his catchphrase. Beep, boop, messed up.
Sounds really good.
And then everyone claps, and then the show gets canceled after two episodes. even though they shot six.
Wait!
It's like the Pauly Shore show or whatever.
Yeah, oh god. Pauly Shore.
Didn't that get canceled after the first episode?
I can't even remember
The ratings were so bad that they were just like,
Oof, point of no return immediately.
Twinkle Park. Yay. This is stage one. Like three-fourths of the way through Sonic's playthrough. This is stage one.
Yeah, that's weird, isn't it?
All right, here we go. What am I doing? Just going?
Annoy the shit out of Sonic. Stalk him mercilessly. Collect all the smother emeralds. Whoa, that robot is after you, son.
Collect the paper shredder, the restraining order, and the match set.
I actually had two ex-girlfriends named Sarah.
Yeah.
One with an H on the end and one not. I know. Mixing it up. And I was so afraid of calling one the wrong name in bed. Okay. She'd be like,
Sarah!
Exactly!
And she's like, how dare you!
Did you just drag out the H? But yeah, like, what the hell was I gonna say? Oh, it would have been so much better if one of them had been named Sarah Poopsenstein. Oh, stop.
He can't see me, I'm in the barrel.
Are you sure about that?
He can't see me, I'm in the barrel.
Oh, wow.
He can't see me.
Yeah.
I'm in the barrel.
He's sure been fooled.
Can't fucking see me.
I mean, why did they bother to code this? And I guess you could answer they didn't fully.
He can't see me up in the barrel. Shit!
It's not even a barrel. It's really hard! It's like an oil drum.
The game called it a barrel, so hang on to that balloon.
Oh, boy.
You'll fucking lose it. Here we go. Yeah.
Later, bitches!
It's like triangulating lasers.
Yeah. Much easier to shoot this way.
Oh, goodness.
Evade zero and grab that balloon. Oh, I did it.
You fucking got it, girl.
God, I'm so fucking compelled right now. Jesus. Oh, it's so good, this game. I can't stop loving it.
God, look at her legs. It just looks painful. The way she stands. You love doing this. You are so immature.
There's just something about, like...
Where's the game? It's like, Amy, we need you on set.
What? Oh.
Coming! Oh, hold on!
Cell phone! I gotta turn off my cell phone!
Alright, I'm ready! How's it going? Wow, this place is great!
They're all like, we're never working with her again.
Go the other way.
13 surprising Japanese translations of American movie titles.
Really?
Oh, wow, this is interesting.
Night Museum.
Napoleon Dynamite is known as Busman. Wow.
Busman!
Despicable Me was known as Mysterious Thief Gru's Moon Theft 3D.
What the fuck?
I'm not kidding.
Mysterious Thief Gru's Moon Theft?
Yep, Bring It On was Cheers.
Cheers!
Yep. Fast and Furious was Wild Speed Max.
Whoa!
Yeah, they just name shit completely differently.
Wild Speed Max is way cooler than Fast and Furious.
Freaky Friday was Fortune Cookie. Karate Kid was Best Kid.
Best Kid?
And Ferris Bueller's Day Off was Ferris, Suddenly One Morning.
That can't be real. Oh shit, I hit go again.
Whoa.
Quit.
And, oh man, Up was known as Grandpa Carl's Flying House.
What the fuck?
That
couldn't be more the opposite of... And they just call it Apu.
Yeah. That'd be wonderful.
Apu.
Wild Speed Max. There you go.
I love Wild Speed Max.
And being John Malkovich was Malkovich's Hole.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's crazy. Wait, is that him? Yeah.
Yeah, it's...
That's your buddy.
ED209.
Oh, this is the scene where he was kind to her.
Yup, Spawn. What, really? Did we see this already?
No, but she...
remember she saves him when Sonic is kicking his ass, and she's like, he was nice to me.
Oh.
Target eliminated.
Don't know why I didn't do this before.
I kill for sport.
Never.
Jesus, what is up with her legs in every scene?
Oh man,
that looks terribly painful.
Yeah, she just gets up and like falls back down all floppily.
Oh jeez, I forgot I broke my legs 10 years ago. I've just been running a broken leg all this time.
Man, I just you know what, you're totally right about this dialogue.
Oh yeah, it's very weird. It's extremely stilted.
Did the camera just push him back? The camera just pushed him back.
Yeah.
No.
Insufficient data. Commencing jerking off. Oh, he's learning to love.
No.
What am I? Am I love?
Am I?
Beep boop.
Oh man, she really looks like she meant that.
Finally, a flying target.
Target.
I love birds!
Walking away from my feelings.
Get out of here, bird.
Love is making me feel vulnerable. Must shut down.
Emotionally.
Must remove penis guard.
He's got like a giant shield on his penis.
Weird that I have penis guard.
Weird that I have penis. Goodbye. Run, go, before I blow you away.
Just get the fuck out of here.
Aiming. Pulling trigger.
Super gonna do it.
I wish I could run as fast as Sonic.
Beginning trigger pulling finger. Action now.
Halfway through pulling trigger.
Super gonna do it. And hop, hop, hop. What? Oh, it's supersonic. That's nice.
Sweet.
What the fuck? You beat my score! And then he just decimates the planet. Yeah.
The Earth will be scorched.
You get the warrior feather!
Oh my god! Jesus, my eyes couldn't even concentrate on that.
Yeah, I got my Pokemon. I got my fucking... I have a secret weapon that I'm gonna do in my Pokemon playthrough.
What's that?
I'm not gonna tell you.
Okay,
it's
great.
A secret.
Shit, man.
That's why it's a fucking secret weapon.
Okay.
Not just a normal weapon.
Alright, you mean to do the grinding?
Yeah.
Cool, and the secret weapon is not my friend Mariah, who has so kindly offered to grind for us.
Yes, thank you, Mariah. You're a sweet girl, I've never met you, I'm sure you're cool.
She's delightful.
Especially since you're friends with Dan, who's one of the best human beings I've ever met in my life.
Holy shit, Aaron.
What?
That's really nice of you.
Well,
it was said in such a terse tone. I didn't expect it to be as nice as it was.
It was meant as an insult to the rest of humanity.
Oh, okay. Yeah, raise your game, all others.
But
oh,
yeah.
Oh, jeez, that's a little... That's
wah,
a little...
Wah, 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 wah.
Bubba-da, bubba-da, bubba.
Like what you see, boys.
Holy shit. That's the funniest thing I've seen all day. That's funnier than watching you drink that liquid pee.
Oh god.
Jesus. Alright, first of all, thank you to whoever sent us what looks to be a urine sample of candy?
Oh no, that well.
How do I explain it?
I guess I can just tell this story.
Please.
Because we're one shirt is like it's our shirt situation.
Right.
So we're like researching a bunch of different things that we can do to like, you know, make the shop a little bit more like unique and interesting than like every other fucking shirt store.
Okay.
And we're looking into candy. And so we got a bunch of, like,
demo candy. And one of them is just like a jar of piss.
One is like, it looks like it's got a little plastic container, and it looks like a urine sample, and it's just this gross liquid yellow melted candy substance that's not quite a solid, not quite a liquid.
Ugh.
And it's called, it's called Ninja Sex Candy. Yeah. Golden Shower.
Well, I mean, it's just, that's just kind of like the, they were just like, oh, let's see what kind of stuff we can cook up for.
Right. Sour lemonade. And you drank some of it.
I drank most of it.
And we're like, yeah, this is disgusting, but then just kept drinking. And then fucking Barry and Brent tried it, and they were like, oh, it's hideous. Did Mark try it?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, he passed. I passed as well. And then you dropped some on the floor.
Oh, it's very passable.
Yeah, and then it's like, it's a liquid, but like when it hit the floor, it like plopped. And then didn't move at all. That's exactly right. And Mark made the joke that it's like alien blood and it's just like through the floor.
Just goes all the way to China.
Yeah. God. So disgusting. We may not be producing that prototype.
Are you looking it up?
I'm looking up the Nile River
see
how far it goes.
That should be too witty.
What if you were like, are you looking it up? And I was like, no, I'm texting.
What were you saying?
What?
All right.
I've got better things to do?
Yeah.
I was just saved by the Bell Marathon.
You have better things to do than fight your arch nemesis that has been ruining your plans for 20 years?
Yeah.
Whatever,
you take care of it. The Golden Girls is on.
Yeah, my rice cooker just beeped. I gotta get out of here.
God damn it, there's nothing I hate more than overly crisp rice. Well, anyway, good luck. Why isn't Sonic like Jeff Tool or like
some shit
like that?
He does have a name.
Really?
Yeah. Do you want to know what Sonic's canon name is?
But please tell me.
His name is... Why don't you take a guess?
I already gave it. Jeff Tool, who also happened to be the third string quarterback of the Buffalo Bills a couple of years
ago. Well, Dan, you'll be surprised to know.
Yes.
I'll give you three guesses.
Okay.
And I'll tell you if it's like close or not.
Okay. Cliff Nerply.
No, not even close.
Sponge Nicely. Sponge is definitely going to be the name of my firstborn son. Sponge Avedon.
No, and worse.
Go to your room, Sponge.
Where's your third?
The kid's like, I wouldn't have discipline problems if you'd named me Greg.
Oh, this is where we left off on the last episode.
Oh, okay.
So, it's probably confusing for those at home, but whatever.
My final guess is Sporch Spongely.
Man, the well is running dry today.
The hedgehog.
How about Sponge Spongely?
Yeah. That was going to be my fourth guess.
How about S-Punch?
Was that correct?
No.
All right.
It was even further.
So just tell me.
His name?
Don't make me jump through hoops.
All right.
Spongy hoops.
His name is Ogilvy.
You can't be fucking serious. I was meant to guess that. Ogilvy?
Fucking Sonic the Hedgehog's real name is Ogilvy.
What, like Ogilvy something last name or just Ogilvy?
Just Ogilvy.
Sonic Ogilvy?
No, I don't know.
When was that established?
It's in one of the comics.
In one of the comics?
Yeah.
So the writer of some random ass Sonic comic can just fucking do that shit?
Yep.
Was Sonic like defensive about it? He was like, yeah, Ogilvy. Ogalvie.
Wow, you can spell it.
Yeah, like just super fucking like. Yeah, Osvaldo. Osvaldo.
Yeah, it's Ogilvy.
When did that come up?
I don't know. Somebody was like, Sonic, is your name really Sonic? And he's like, no way, man.
Really? That's it?
Yeah, I guess. I don't fucking know. I don't read the Sonic comics.
Well, shit, you knew enough that it happened. Like, what did the other...
It's because Ross was like, did you know Sonic had a real name? And I was like, what is it? And he was like, oh, it's like Bill. And I was like, okay. And then we looked it up and it was fucking Ogilvy. And I was like...
Was Knuckles like...
There's not... Ogilvy, huh?
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow, that's a...
The cool name.
Yeah.
rhymes with,
See you later! And then she just starts lifting forever and ever and ever.
I would like it much more if she was, like, being chased down by enemies and she's like, see you later, pussies! And the balloon lifts her 1 foot off the ground and just hovers there.
And then they just beat the shit out of her.
Cause pussies!
Alright.
Yeah, I'm not quite...
Oh god! Oh no! Am I having a seizure or was that... that was the game, right?
There okay. I did it. I got away.
Okay. Yeah, you finally escaped that tree cluster.
I think I'm going to Big's house.
Whoa! Please don't leave your fucking... vibrate-y phone on a hard surface. That scared the shit out of me.
I love it when you leave it on, like, cans of soda or something. It's just like, blah, 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 and you're like, whoa!
Jesus.
I just got a call!
Will those guys on safari help you at all? Or not?
No, why would they help me? They're fucking self-centered pricks.
Okay.
Did I literally just go in a circle?
Well, Jesus, move your fucking...
sorry, God, fucking... It's just emails.
Oh, okay.
Huh. Did I get a text? What is that? I got a text. Yuck.
Alright, cool. Is everyone out there entertained?
Just making sure you all knew I got a text.
Well, that's the thing about fucking, like, once your phone starts buzzing with emails, especially with our group, where there's like 55 people in every email thread, and everyone has to chime in with, cool, got it, okay. Just your fucking phone's buzzing for hours with no information. Wow. Boy, her panty shots are so hot that I'm not even bothered by her monster hands.
Her panty shots are getting me so dang hot.
Oh my god.
Okay.
I mean, whatever.
Did the game just break?
Yeah, it certainly seems that way. No. I guess I better just bend over. Robot's like, oh, fuck, yes.
Yo, your panty shots are getting me so randy right now.
You idiot, how could you do this?
God, they really don't waste any time.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Showing you a little.
That is really absurd. Did that register with you when you were playing this as a kid?
No, not at all.
Yeah.
I didn't even think about that kind of shit, because I wasn't fucking, well, I guess I was puberty when I hit this game, but whatever.
Yeah, I remember liking girls as early as, like, first grade, but not actually knowing what to do with those feelings.
Yeah, I remember liking girls, like, really early on. I just don't know if I like cartoon hedgehog girls very much.
Oh, there's that. Oh, she's dead.
Oh, I needed a ring.
Yeah, certainly seems that way.
His name is Zero.
Maybe you'll do better this time. Harp.
You are stupid. Stupid!
Hit me again.
Was not programmed for insults. Stupid!
Oh, I think you need to fucking whack him again.
It just makes a little tick sound. Man, oh, you mean when he's down?
Yeah, when his thing opens up.
Oh my fucking god.
This is ridiculous.
This is the stupidest thing ever. This is so stupid.
This is a good combat. Oh, there you go. You gotta knock him into the shit.
Oh my god.
And then just beat the hell out of him.
Knock him into the shit.
Mm. You knock me into the shit.
Not programmed for getting knocked into the shit.
There you go.
Panty shot overload. Not programmed for boner. What am I? Am I
boner?
Am I sexually repressed? I sure feel that way.
Damn.
Man, this is
yeah.
I take out my aggression because I am unloved. My father told me I was a robot. He was right!
Oh, yeah, baby. Give me that sweet fucking head.
My father was a Game Boy. My mother was a tuna fish can. They were madly in love. Ah, the sweet embrace of death. At last, my nightmare is over. At least I can end my life with a sweet panty shot.
I was just gonna say the same thing. I wonder if I should get a longer skirt. Nope.
Bad idea.
Oh, please wait. What if I sat on
you? Yeah, the bird behind it, her is like, oh man, he's almost made it. You should probably pay closer attention.
Oh, goodbye, friend.
Oh.
They're like, where the fuck is he going?
I'm off to heaven. Like a shark just
oh, God! She's just like, what?
Oh, okay, okay, he's okay, good. Okay. That was the funniest thing this game has thrown at us this entire time.
Wow.
That was awesome.
Go again.
Yeah. Like right into a pelican's mouth.
And does that like gross swallow, or it's like
This is what it looks like when I jerk off huge dicks.
Still doing it.
Yeah. This one's a worker.
Oh, goodbye, birds.
I bet you are.
Yeah, you sure look happy.
Yeah.
I'm going to try my best, too.
To what?
Yeah.
Like, to have eyebrows that look like eyelashes?
Oh, God.
Maybe those are eyelashes.
Yeah, they are eyelashes.
Well, then, I stand corrected.
I'll make that Sonic respect me.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, I'm sure. First trick to respect. Fucking straight up vag shots.
Oh, my God!
Jesus Christmas!
That? Woo! It looks like a diaper at this point.
Yeah. Oh, that's it.
Yay.
That's
it. We did it.
Oh my
Good
God.
Job, Amy.
This fucking game is ridiculous.
Hero. There were three levels. Three levels. What if they just sold Amy's part of the game and they were like, Amy's game, $50.
Show Amy's vagina.
Oh, Amy. Sonic will never respect you.
No, hell no.
If you don't respect yourself, then how are you gonna get respected by anybody else?
Damn straight.
Yeah. Mmm.
What if they had like a section for like panty programmers and like...
Yeah.
And, like, vag designers?
Jerking off two dicks animator.
That was Takahiro Hamano. He's well known in many Japanese circles as being the premier hedgehog jack-off artist in the Nintendo world.
He's super good at it. Oh man, I had a good time with Amy. I'm so sad that it's over.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
Those three levels really pulled me in.
And never let go.
Made me their bitch. And then chewed me up and spit me out.
We should probably just get right to playing the next thing, right? Like, I mean...
Yeah.
We shouldn't spend the next, like, 4 minutes of this episode watching these same goddamn credits.
Oh, Dan!
Yeah. Yeah.
If only that were possible.
Oh, really? We can't stop this?
Fuck no.
No, we stopped it once before, right?
Nope, never.
Oh, was the episode just ending?
I guess, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Fucking Sachiko Kawamura!
Oh, my God.
Yeah, man, we gotta see who did the field art support.
These fucking credits go on forever.
Yeah, but see, there was a chaos programmer, and his name was Koichi Toya.
Jesus Christ, you and I are like people who have been dating for like many years now, and it's just like, whenever we have to just like, so what do you want to talk about? And it's just like, fucking, I guess Sachiko Kawamura was the artist. And, boy. Can I please fuck someone new?
Did you see that sign?
Which sign?
Did you see that sign for the Church's Chicken? I think they changed the sign.
Church's Chicken? What are you talking about?
I think they changed the sign. It's just like a fucking couple conversation. I think they changed the Church's Chicken sign.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about right now.
It used to be the old Church's Chicken sign, but now it's the new one.
In what are we talking about?
I'm talking about when couples talk to each other.
Oh.
They're like in the car and there's nothing to say.
Oh.
Was that a Mexican restaurant?
I thought you meant in the fucking Sonic game.
Oh.
Jeez, man.
Isn't Church's Chicken in there? they couldn't land that kind of brand deal.
that kind of brand deal.
Jesus.
There's like five of them in South Carolina. Oh, sweet. They're the musicians. Ted Poley.
Oh, Ted Poley's my best favorite.
And Dread Fox.
Dread Fox?
Possibly not his real name.
What about Zev Katz?
Yeah.
That's a real bassist name.
Did you see Will Lee? And he's like, for the last time, it's Willie. My last name is... They're like, we have no time. Lee is your last name now.
Willie.
Yeah. Post recording producer, Hiroyuki Inage, or Tokohiro Shoketokunaka!
Omnibus Japan!
Oh man. Lanny
Whoa, John St. John was in this?
Correct.
He was fucking Duke Nukem.
Was he really?
Yeah. You know, the like.
Naoko, you got your Uka everywhere. What have I told you about that?
John St. John's got that like, oh yeah, come get some voice, you know
oh,
what I mean?
Oh yes.
Oh yeah. I'm fucking Duke Nukem fuck. Cordsmith. He's very good at producing and modifying chords.
Yeah, he's great.
He is the chordsmith.
Boy, this is like torture.
It really, like, they really have to tell you everybody that was ever involved in anything Sonic.
Do we really need to know that Mark Horneff was the commercial manager of the Sega localization team?
The Sega of Europe.
Oh.
Special thanks to Akira Nishikawa, though.
Yeah.
He really pulled it out.
Yeah.
Or she.
These are the guys who wrote the credits.
Yeah.
It required a team of 17 people.
Oh, this is the guy that applied the Gaussian blur to the edges of that image.
Wow. Wow. Oh my god, yes, I remember when all this shit happened. I remember.
Do you remember in these horrible flashbacks that are that don't move and are really pixelated and gross? Copyright. C.
Yeah, we know what you don't need the copyright symbol next to
oh! That guy's like, whatever, I don't care.
Yeah. Pick up your own fucking apples.
He's just like a hedgehog racist. He like bumped into her.
Yeah.
Boom. Yeah, pick it up.
Piece of shit hedgehog.
Just like a hedgehog ward.
Dropping their produce like a bunch of... I was about to drop a very serious racial slur.
Jags?
It's not important.
What was it?
Jang. That's a marijuana cigarette.
Jangs.
That's not racist.
All right, congratulations. We beat Sonic Adventure for the fifth time.
Oh my god. Yeah. So who's next?
Just IG-88.
Is that all? No, it's Big the Cat.
Oh shit, it's IG-88 and Big the Cat.
Oh, Jesus. What a wonderful world awaits us.
Alright, let's fucking do it. Let's rock it.
Let's start it up.
Rock it like a dick. Rock it like it's hot.
Big the Cat! Foggy! Money big! I'm big!
Oh my god, Aaron.
I don't know why I grabbed my phone.
Like, you started laughing almost. I saw it in your face before you finished saying the sentence.
I don't know why.
Oh boy.
These aren't natural stripes. It's a disease.
It's slowly taking over my body. Well, let's start playing.
Next time on Game Pass.
Oh man, just hit go. Let's at least do a cutscene or something.
All right, cool.
These nice people watched. Oh, Froggy, I'll beat you with this fucking fishing pole.
I'm a master fencer. That means I make good fences.
That does not.
But I don't.
Oh, what a lovely evening for a matte painting.
that's a pre-rendered 3D bullshit.
Yeah. Oh, he's in bed in his house.
In his glowy house.
What is going on?
I like to pretend I'm dead.
Yeah.
For 8 hours every night.
Oh, frog friend.
He's like, finally.
At last.
Freedom!
Sweet freedom.
Bye.
Then the fishing pole just comes down like,
yeah.
No! Dragged by his little froggy legs back under the bed. Oh, whoa.
Oh,
whoa.
No, froggy.
Oh no, Froggy!
Oh, that's right. The frog does get kidnapped.
Yeah, it's the whole point of Big's missions.
Boy, he has size 23 feet. He is a monstrous dude.
You know what they say about big shoes?
I don't.
Expensive shoes.
Oh.
They're much more expensive.
They're actually extremely hard to find. I'm familiar.
Where the fuck is Froggy? Oh shit!
Oh my god.
Oh no, what's going on with Froggy?
No, he looks like a frog.
He looks like, a chameleon now.
Oh.
Or something.
Yeah. He is looking weird.
What's up with the tail?
Yeah, frogs don't have tails, do they? They just have butts.
I study frog biology very closely.
It's one of my lucky charm. Blue diamonds, purple horseshoes.
red balloons!
Pretty sure frogs don't live years.
Yeah. It's like it's been three different frogs throughout the year. Yeah. Man, like that pot leaf right there.
Yeah, Jesus.
Foggy! Yeah. Where's my doobie?
Wow, doobie?
Yeah.
Wow.
What?
Did you pick up all your fucking drug vernacular from 1945?
I'm going to go smoke the doobie.
You boys smoking the reefs?
God, they really made him like he has some issues.
Yeah, he's got a problem.
Where's the dad?
What? Yeah, we're, you know what? The car screeching is not necessary. He walks 5 miles an hour.
He walks pretty fast for him.
Yeah, actually, he's kind of crankable.
A big cat named Big the Cat.
Well done.
Stop the fucking car! My name's Big and I'm Big!
Just flips the shit.
Take me for a ride!
Yeah, I bet you'd keep driving. Ataz 7.
I am going. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh no! Where did he go?
Fuck that guy.
Yeah. Probably some dirty Armenian.
Once again,
Big!
Nothing wrong with Armenians.
Big the Cat!
Just Big, it clearly has a problem with that group of people.
Why can't I fit in whole? I'm Big!
Alright, next time on Game Bros. Yeah.
More racial?
Yeah, more racially tinged, unnecessary jabs and humor. Hooray.
See you later.
Adios, everybody. We love you, Armenia. JK.
Are you JKing the horrible joke?
No, JK. We're just kidding in general. We love you. Is there a tea bag on the end of his fishing rod?
Look, that's not important.
Okay.
Foggy! My name's Foggy.
Getting close, Getting close. So
fucking just get him!
Three!
Ah!
Yeah!
Oh my god. This is agony. Oh man.
Oh boy.
And I thought the Sonic levels were bad.
This is really fucking funny.
Jeez, come on, no!
Catch them all, catch all the fish.
I'll get them close and I'll reel them in.
There you go, that's a good move.
No distractions.
No distractions.
No, oh!
Oh, you lost
Don't
him.
Give it up. Motherfucker gave up the ghost. Froggy! Holy fucking shit, Froggy! He just doesn't give a goddamn.
No, he absolutely
Froggy,
doesn't.
Froggy, get it! What the fuck, man?!
Froggy!
Oh, I think he's going for it.
Please! Yes!
Yeah!
Oh,
what? Yeah,
just a nibble, just a bite.
What?! That was like straight up fucking Algebra 3 to get that shit in his mouth! God fucking damn it! Fucking Froggy, piece of shit! Froggy. Oh my god! It's agony! And you have to wait a fucking hour to lure it back in. Froggy, please. Froggy. No, not that way. No! Froggy! I swear to fucking god, Froggy. Holy shit. Oh, you motherfucker. Froggy. You son of a fucking bitch. You fucking amphibious motherfucker. Froggy. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, again. Oh, dude, is there something you need to do?
Are you fucking serious?
Try doing nothing when he puts it in his mouth. Okay, great.
What are you fucking...
Oh, what's happening to the fish? It's been sucked.
It just became the wall. It's fine. Jesus. I'm not a religious man. But if hell exists... I can't imagine it's much different than this.
Oh, man.
Come on, Froggy. What the what the fuck even?
Oh my god!
Please, please let it happen. Please let it happen. Let it happen. Bring him in. Bring that fucker in. No. You son of a bitch, why you're not getting away.
Why is he fighting it?
Three barrels.
He's my friend!
He's friend. Then again, I guess you could make the argument, why'd you just hook your friend in the face?
Because I wouldn't let me catch him docilely.
That's right, he's weird tail froggy. Jesus Christ, bring him in. Bring him in, baby.
We gotta
bring it home. It's 45 minutes later. I'm looking at the clock.
I'm gonna be so pissed if I don't catch this motherfucker.
Do it. Yeah! Holy shit. Oh. Great job, Aaron.
I can't believe this is the fourth episode today. Feels like I've been doing this for years.
I'm looking at the clock. That was nearly an hour.
Oh my fucking. I'm gonna catch you! I can't. I don't know. Look at. Oh.
Look
time.
Up the walkthrough. Okay. There's such a defeated tone to everything you're saying.
Level 2, ice cap. This level is many feet. Fucking god, it's not the page! Sorry, I'm going. Not porno. Just looking at my tabs, and just all the other tabs are porno. Oh, that's not the. Here it is.
Oh.
I'm stopping. I'm holding up traffic. You fucking iPhone. Oh no, my iPhone turned off. Jesus Christ!
Oh my God, don't throw your phone.
Oh!
I'll look it up.
Oh, Big the Cat. Oh!
Big the Cat.
Oh! I found it. I found it.
Did you?
It's over here for some reason.
Okay.
I found it.
Okay, that's good.
It's always in the last place you look. Because you find it in the last place you look, stupid, fucking stupid! Oh, man.
Yo, y'all.
Welcome back.
This has been quite the journey.
Did
you forget to look up where Froggy is?
No, it's right here. No, he's right here.
Are you sure? That was a fish I saw.
Probably.
No, you forgot to look. You should look that up.
The camera's all weird here, so that must mean Froggy's here.
Really?
Yeah, it's gotta mean that, right?
No, the camera's weird everywhere. What are you talking about?
It's gotta mean that, right?
No.
Right?
No.
Alright, let's do a little fishing first.
Okay, there's an eel, there's a fish, there's no frog.
Yeah, but maybe over here. Like, see? Maybe there might be a froggy over here.
There's no frog. You can't say see when there's no frog.
I meant sea as in, like, the ocean.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well that...
Which is not what this is.
No, this is a...
Actually,
this is a pool.
It's like a lake or something.
In fact, you sort of have to wonder how that fish even got there.
How do I get out of here?
Oh boy.
I think there's a bouncer down here, yeah? Boing, a little boingo.
Boingo.
I think
boingo.
I'm stuck, dude. I think I'm stuck forever in here.
For real?
In this abyss.
And you can't even drown.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh boy.
You'd
that fish is terrifying.
You'd think cats would be afraid of...
Yeah, he is.
Oh, nope, I can drown.
Really?
Yeah, that's what that music means.
Oh. Nope. You're fine.
What the fuck? What the fuck, man? Like, what the fuck?
Oh, can you get on the top of the rock and then jump from out of there?
I don't think so.
There.
Just cast. I don't care. Just fucking cast.
What are you trying to cast? There's
I'm
no frog in here.
I'm trying to get a view.
Are you insane?
I'm trying to get out of here.
You would have seen him by now.
I can't get out of here, man.
Boom, 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 boom. You're free. You did it.
Where am I now? Oh. Oh.
We'll never make it. We made it. Hooray. Yeah!
Whoa!
Gotta go fast!
Fuck! Big the cat! Shit, man!
Oh, boy.
Oh!
Oh, fuck!
Where do I go?
Just you fucking on a ledge. Dan, ticket, dan, dan. Up, I guess?
Yeah, I guess so.
Holy crap.
I'm assuming that Froggy is at the very top of this. And all these are...
Oh. No, you came down this way.
Oh.
You remember this?
Oh.
But yeah, just look through the system of caves.
I've been looking, man. There's no Froggy. Froggy's nowhere to be found, bro.
It's just a MacGuffin? Is this just what we're dealing with now?
Yeah,
like we're
much.
Completely... The game's just fucking with us.
Can you let me out? Please let me out.
There
oh
you go.
Oh my god, are you serious?
There all you right. go. There you go. There you go. There you go.
Dude, Dan?
Yeah,
I think
there you
I've-
go.
Oh! Oh no!
Oh boy.
I think I've discovered my favorite game of all time.
Yeah, I think you have too.
What the hell's the point of the boots? I don't even walk fast to begin with.
Maybe they protect you from spikes.
I don't think they do. Oh, I got a one man and 40 rings. That
sweet.
Means nothing. It means actually nothing. All right, over here.
Froggy's what's the maximum rings. Limit of rings that, like, you can have that will show up when you get hurt?
Like 15.
Is that all?
Yeah.
Jeez.
You want me to get another useless pair of shoes?
No, it's all right. Aaron.
Useless shoes.
Shoeless.
Well, now it's like hard to control. Thanks, shoes.
Because you're wearing so many shoes.
Yeah, all right, I went up this one.
You have like four pairs of shoes on. No, don't! What is wrong with you? Are you fucking insane?
Dan!
Oh, I'm sorry, I shouldn't abandon you in your time of need, but wow, dude, not only did you fall off the same ledge, but you fell off it in exactly the same way!
It's because this game is fucking ridiculous, dude!
3 steps to the upper left, and then just...
Get it, like it, want it, have it, need it, why?! Why?!
Oh boy.
It's right here. It's right, Froggy, it's right here. It's right here. You can see it. You can smell it. You can taste it. It's real. It's in front of your face. You can get it.
Oh.
Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it.
Oh. Is that a hit? I mean,
Froggy, come on. Come on, Froggy. Come on.
Oh, nope. Is there another lure upgrade you could have gotten?
It's just random, dude. It's just, it's. Oh.
I'm gonna. When you're just drifting off to sleep tonight, I'm gonna come into your room and sing the music from this.
It's right here. Come on, Froggy. Yeah, you want it.
He does not want it.
Oh, he wants it.
He wants it. He's into it.
Oh my god!
Second bite. He's going in for second.
Oh! Oh!
The best part about this is knowing that there's gonna be 1,000 comments, not of sympathy, but telling you why you're fucking bullshit screw up at this game. Oh, it is so unfortunate.
Froggy, where'd you go? There you
are. There he is.
There you are.
Coming in. Please. Coming in for another froggy, nibble
froggy,
and
froggy,
leave.
Froggy.
That one went through him.
Why?
Wait. Maybe?
What the garbage, man? God! Oh! Froggy.
It's coming.
The controller has been tossed away. No one has the controller right now. This is a rudderless ship we are on. Aaron is picking up the controller again. Oh, I saw Froggy for a second.
Did you?
I saw
right there.
A floppy foot.
Here we go. This one's 15th one's a charm. This brings back the good old memories of fishing with Paw.
Like a detuned slide guitar. Just fucking going crazy.
What the fuck, dude? I have to catch this fish.
It's not a fish.
Frog.
It's an amphibian. Oh boy.
Come on, Froggy. Don't Froggy, don't play that way.
Oh, he's playing that way.
Oh, he's coming. He's coming.
Nibble, 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 nibble. Done. What is this game?
Dude.
Do you think they make people at Guantanamo Bay play this? Until they go insane.
Oh! All right, Froggy. You're up. Your turn, buddy. Come on, Froggy.
Oh, boy.
Froggy. Hey, buddy.
Here he comes. Nope. Never mind.
Oh.
Do you think his tail is just a giant green middle finger growing out of his ass?
Okay. Froggy! He sees it. He's coming for it.
Oh, is he?
I think so.
How do you know? Oh, wow. Good job.
Eat it, you piece of shit. Fucking eat it. What are you doing? What happened? Oh, no.
Oh my god!
This is where I am right now in life.
Oh, I'm gonna throw up.
Everything that I've ever accomplished in life has led to this exact moment. It has everything to do with all of the accomplishments that have ever happened in my life.
Oh Jesus,
come on! Are you fucking serious, dude?
Oh, please just say
fucking take the Lord! Just take it!
Just say hit.
Why?
This is as hard to, like, it's as hard to get this hit as, like, a top 40 radio hit. My god. I think,
Froggy?
You know what, Aaron? Yeah. I'm gonna say it. I got a good feeling about this.
Dude. Froggy.
I'm gonna sing you a little song, Aaron.
Uh-huh.
Wait, just wait for it. Aaron, you're doing such a good job!
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
I don't know why it speaks to my soul.
I mean, it's where I'm at, too. You act like I'm not even here experiencing this right next to you. Please, please.
Oh! Yes! Oh! Oh my god! Oh, oh my god! Oh, oh my god!
Bring him in.
Holy
oh, I
fuck.
Hope you hooked him through his fucking eyeball.
Oh my god!
I hope he feels this. Froggy, you little son of a bitch.
I can't breathe.
Please, please, just reel him in. Just reel him in.
I can't fucking
just
breathe.
Please,
dude.
Please, please. Oh, he's putting up a fight.
Froggy, why, dude? Froggy.
Oh my god.
Among the top villains of video game history, Froggy is on the fucking, like, by a long shot. He's in space.
Oh my god, he is really fighting you.
Froggy, come on, dude.
You didn't do anything differently to catch him that
no!
time.
No!
Okay,
I did
I'm
nothing.
Sorry.
It's completely random.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to upset you. Oh, you're right there.
Oh!
Oh! Ah! Oh my god.
Oh my god, thank you!
Oh, it's my victory dance!
Yeah, he like victory throws Frog in it. And now to release him into the wild
so he can be caught once again
in a
fun mini game.
Is there a fourth one of this?
Yes.
Yes! Awesome! Oh, cutscene.
What? What the fuck?
What? Does this frog like power diamond fuel or some shit? Why does it? Oh my god!
Here comes the ship!
Nuclear frog.
Good thing the sky was rotating.
That's right. This is what Big the Cat has been doing this entire time while everyone else was saving the world.
Yeah. He's gotta catch his foggy!
Oh my god.
Oh, my head hurts.
Oh my god.
Ooh, it burns.
Just stop, dude. Am I gonna have to fish for him in Robotnik's smelly fucking pool where his gross tiny
show? Oh, yeah! No, it does not, Big. You're new here.
Oh, God.
Dude, this episode has been my fucking favorite of this playthrough. By a mile. By a country mile.
Oh, boy.
Can't believe this is real.
Where did he go?
I can't believe this.
That this is an actual game? I know.
We've said that before, but it really just sinks in every now and then. Just like, wow.
Just this like is this fucking pink
up,
lure.
Up. Up.
Oh, yeah. He wants
up,
it. He wants it.
Up.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Hit.
Get it. Get it.
Eat
come
it,
on,
Froggy.
Oh, my fuck. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Nothing has ever made me this mad. Ever, dude.
There have been moments like Battle Kid and the Pachinko of Super Mario Sunshine and shit like that. Heart of Darkness did it. This is like a silent rage, which I almost think is beyond the ragey rage.
It's because it's like unjustified.
Yes.
It's so nothing. It's nothing. It's just images on a screen.
And whatever happens, happens.
I'm not putting any fucking... I'm trying, and are you coming? Oh! You motherfucker. Yes!
Oh, yes.
Oh,
God, yes. Oh, I'm so exhausted.
I love this music.
You love this music?
Yeah, it's just so like... You got a fucking fish! Oh shit! Come here, baby.
Oh boy.
Fuck you, Froggy.
Wow, progress is being made.
Yeah, why you fucking.
He is a fighter. What does that line mean? Like that tension? Will he break it if it goes all the way?
If it gets maxed out, you'll lose him.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, it's stupid.
Dude, he's getting farther from you. It's like the world's strongest frog.
I can't fucking believe this, dude.
Oh boy.
I'm so angry.
Wait, there you go. There you go.
Oh,
this is good.
He's not even fighting at all.
Okay, good. Good.
He just flat out gave up.
Good.
Did I, like, wear him out or something?
I don't know, but I'm about to give up on life if you don't catch him right now.
No, he's not fighting, like, at all.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, yes. He did it!
Wow, he can dance in water. It's pretty good.
It's my little water dance, baby.
Okay. Oh. Oh, man. Are you as, like, physically and emotionally exhausted as I am?
I wish you could jump inside my skin and know what I know and feel what I feel.
Oh no! Oh, the gyrations continue.
Yeah, they're having a gyrate off.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Whoa! Okay. You just fed it, dude. What the fuck, Froggy?
So...
Such a jerk.
Uh-huh. Wait, what about the frog? The frog is possessed by
by your tail.
Wait, I'm sorry, what?
Oh, okay.
Okay, thank you for explaining that.
Oh my god, why are these shots here? What is happening?
This is really well done. No need for an establishing shot, we'll just figure it out.
Oh no, Froggy's going inside.
And you have to catch him.
I bet you $1 million that's what it is.
I swear to God.
I have to fish inside of Chaos's body. You catch Froggy.
Oh my god.
Hey, what's up? It's out of here.
I'm quickly, extremely slowly arriving.
Oh no! Can't believe this keeps happening.
You have to fish. Fish, goddamn you!
Just kill Robotnik, Sonic. He's right there. Just kill him.
Yeah,
he's the one
true.
Giving this fucking asshole all his crystals.
Oh boy.
What? No. I mean, yes.
Yeah, we're just friends.
Yeah, just friends, that's all. It's not like that bit. Never mind.
I mean, you could fit an emerald in there. What else can you fit?
We'll get you back.
Uh-oh. Looks like you can take my chaos balls. But I don't even know what I'm trying to say here.
All right. Buggy!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no, you are fighting.
Oh, my God, really?
You have to fight.
How's that work?
I don't know.
I think I really do have to fit. Yep. Yep. I got a fish.
You got a fish fight.
Here we go. Oh, no,
I mean, am I going insane right now? I feel like I'm going insane.
No, hold on, I got a fish. I gotta get it. Oh, no, it's not working. Oh, no, I got hit. Oh, this is the most intense game of fucking...
This is amazing.
Ha! Did I get him? No.
Dude, are you kidding me with this?
I really don't.
I adore this.
I really don't know how to do this. This is
yeah,
really
no
difficult.
Shit. Fucking... I don't think I know how to live or breathe after playing
Come
this
on.
Game. Just nothing makes sense anymore.
Damn it. This is tough. Froggy! Nope. Where's he going?
I love right that he there. Sits down to fish every time.
I got him!
Yes! Great job.
Really? That's
Great
it?
Great job.
You That's
did
it?
You fucking did it. You fucking did it.
It's 50 seconds of pleasure.
Credits roll.
Well, look at him dance. Really? Oh my god, I can't believe that was real.
I won't let them take you away again for the sixth or seventh time.
I could see that happening in like a game that's really self-aware, but this game is taking itself so seriously.
I guess it is. I don't even know.
Where it's like, oh, well, it's a boss fight. You still got a fish.
I would really love to sit down with the people who are in charge of making this and just ask them a lot of questions.
Do you think they're like, they have a really nice family and like a nice house and they invite you in and they're like, have some tea. And then you're like, so I'd like to talk to you about Sonic Adventure. And they just slowly put their hand on their face and they're like.
Oh, I like to imagine the opposite. I like to imagine, like, they put sunglasses on and they're like, why don't we discuss it as I take you in my private jet that I bought with my Sonic's DX money?
Sweet. Yeah, you'll dine on the finest caviar that was brought to you by specifically Big the Cat's playthrough.
Would you like some froggy legs?
Froggy. Everything on this yacht is themed around Sonic.
Everything on this yacht. Maybe I fucking will. Oh well.
I'll give it a try. Froggy's like, please don't!
Yeah,
like, no!
I'm going on this death trap too!
And it works out and everybody's happy at the end. Ship explodes.
Big was killed immediately after saying that sentence.
Dude, was that just him falling off the side?
Oh no, he can fly a plane. I guess it just takes no experience or training.
Oh man, what a cartoon character.
I love it.
Well, here we are.
Hey! It's like, just in case like you're falling asleep. Hey!
Wake up! Don't take a nap!
Well, this is all the things that we did.
Did he just end it?
Oh wait, listen to this fucking song.
I have no idea any of the words that he's saying right
no,
now.
No, it's actually as if like someone called him like that morning. Whoa, wacky! and was like, listen, we need this recorded by lunch.
Just fucking make it up as you go along. Yeah. Like, whatever. I've had... I've had sessions like that for commercial stuff, man, where it's literally like, just fucking go to Rhyme Zone and walk into the vocal booth and just do whatever.
Well, we did it.
Ah.
Congratulations.
Hey!
Wake up!
Have you ever seen,
Get your head out of your crotch now!
Shit, I want to say Harry Carey. Maybe that is his name. He was like an old announcer for the Cubs, and he was always drunk. Yeah.
Harry Carey.
Yeah.
Will Ferrell did like a really famous impression.
Yeah, dude, Will Ferrell's shit is amazing. Hi!
Did you ever think the moon is made of cheese? Would you eat it?
Are we still in the air?
I would!
Wow. Well, Big's playthrough is done, and I have to say, it was maybe the highlight of Game Grumps 2015 for me, personally.
Yeah, you think so?
Oh, dude, I know so. I enjoyed the shit out of that.
Alright, well, next time on Game Grumps, fucking EG209.
I hope you had fun, Aaron.
Nah.
Did you have fun?
No.
Did you have fun, though?
No.
But fun, did you have it?
See, you're asking me the same question.
No, I don't think we've addressed fun, though.
We did, and my answer was I did not have any of that.
But the question about the fun was specifically, did you have it?
No, the answer is no.
That, okay. But of the things you had, was fun one of them?
You know, I'm really racking my brain for a way that you could possibly be stupid enough to ask the same question over and over again.
Oh, man.
And I'm just not coming up with one. It's still no.
Oh, man. I'm having fun. Hey, speaking of which, did you?
Hi! Next time on Game Grumps!
Oh, man. Yeah, it's robot time next time.
The robot time.
God, I wish there was like 15 or 16 more characters for us to play
through. Yeah, me too, man. There is a secret sort of character
is
after
really?
EG85 or low.
Really? Don't fuck with me.
I'm not fucking with you.
Are you just having fun with me? Like you had fun with... Okay, never mind. Bye. What do you think of the internet?
Woo!
Okay then, Gamma.
That was perfect timing for him not to care. You got it, Gamma.
Anyway, Gamma.
Why is he still walking?
Yeah. I'm already here, but figure I just keep walking.
Look, I'm the genius. You're just a robot.
I'm just trying to stay in shape over here. Egg shape.
Welcome back to Catch Froggy the game.
Yeah. Yeah. Wait, watch out, there are robot monkeys on the umbrella.
Yeah, but I'm a robot too, so now they're my friends.
Oh, that's right.
So don't even worry about them. So check it out, I can say hi to them. I'm like, what's up, monkeys? And they're like, what's up?
Do a little dance for you.
And then I can just fucking...
We're your monkey friends.
Program for destroying monkey.
Oh, God.
And picking up creatures in my robot sack.
I was informed there'd be more titties on this beach.
And they're just chilling out, too.
Yeah.
They're like, we're not bothering anybody.
Target acquired.
Your face is bothering my face. I love the smell of burning robot in the morning. Not me, though.
Holy shit, dude.
I like robot jokes.
Yeah, me too, actually.
They're my favorite.
There's something super wonderful about them.
Man, this level is chock full of stuff to do and explode.
Chock full of nuts. Nuts.
If only I was programmed for taste. I would know how delicious nuts are.
Oh, he doesn't go in the water, huh?
Yeah, he just floats over it.
Oh, interesting.
This is a cool robot.
It's pretty smart.
He's super cool. Everybody likes hanging out with him.
Considering all the things this game kind of forgot to, like, add in logically, that's, like, a really, like, specific, good, you know, it's a nice little thing they programmed in.
Yeah. So I wanna go- Oh, I can't? I can't go through the loop-de-loop? Come on, I can go through the loop-de-loop. Just give me a chance.
Desperately programmed to loop.
Want to loop! Loop glitch! Cannot loop! Going loop crazy! Loop overload. Holy desire shit. Increasing.
We'll destroy monkeys for pleasure.
Destroying monkeys is the only way to take my mind off of not loop.
Didn't catch Froggy.
Yeah, I did.
Never mind.
He's right at the end.
All I have to do is squeeze.
Emerald retrieved.
Froggy!
Big dumb cat.
Okay. Is he like the hero?
Meanwhile, in a completely different part of time.
Yeah. Must determine location. I don't know where I am! How am I ever gonna tell the pizza delivery man where to go?
iPhone clock, off kilter.
GPS, bad signal. No reception. No data. LTE no my ass.
Zero bars.
Oh, he has like a really deep voice.
Yeah, he does.
This presents a problem.
Oh, dude, we should get Chris in here.
To do his fucking...
Can we get Chris in here? Can I get him? Do you mind?
I don't know, I don't care.
Okay, hold on one sec.
Yeah. He has a robot voice. Don't worry, I'll comment over these weird chow fucking... Whatever the hell's going on. Oh, boy. Oh, God, I'm frightened. Oh, no, stop! Stop it!
Just recording.
Stop!
Okay.
Ah! Thank God you're here, Dan!
What the fuck happened?
This shit's going crazy!
Okay, so our buddy Oni's here. He does the most Jesus Christ.
I'm telling
terrifying.
You, dude, this might be a bad time!
Oh my God.
They're going insane!
Just have a seat for a second, Chris.
Make yourself comfortable.
Yeah.
Okay, so we just need you to do your awesome robot voice.
What do I say?
Oh, just read what he says.
No, don't get any closer.
I don't know if you remember the
cheese pizza
from a long time ago, but
you must not be one of them, huh?
I love how the robot's not saying anything either.
So horny. You're sexiest kitten. Yes, I see what you mean. It's pretty epic.
Would you say it's Trey's epic robot, Chris?
These blue things are really.
Oh my God!
Don't say that.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Wait, can you say, suck on my hot robot nut?
Suck on my. Suck on my.
Fuck!
Suck on my hot robot nuts.
Okay, is there anything else we should have Chris say before?
One more thing, do it, quick.
I am a cool guy, my name is Chris. I have a big dick.
I am a cool guy, my name is Chris. I have a big dick.
Thank you for this opportunity.
Thank
no
you,
no problem.
Bye, everybody.
That's the most amazing voice I've ever witnessed anyone make under any circumstance.
Goodbye, Chris.
Bye. I love him.
I fucking hate that guy.
Oh, damn it. Well. Hello, speaking target.
Like, goes to his view and it's just got the lock-on thing. It's like shining the laser in her eyes and she's like, ow, ow!
And he's like, stop having such big eyes then.
Man, you're being awfully sassy for something carrying a gun and looking at your face.
Yeah. You are being very sassy for something that has 8 seconds to live.
That has eight, no, 7 seconds to six.
Okay. What? The camera pushed him back?
I don't know what bad or feel means.
Yeah.
Try to save that which is useless to you.
You've been doing it this whole time.
Yeah.
Every stage has you saving animals. This is a horrible design.
God, those spaces between the bars are huge.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Ah, freedom!
Target acquired. Yeah.
Excellent.
It's so beautiful, this bird!
Okay.
Masturbation complete.
Go. Just go.
And take your piano player with you. He is loud.
I don't want to see you again. You've broken my heart one too many times.
Why are you letting us go?
Because I
can't stand this contemporary jazz.
Yeah.
It follows you everywhere you go.
Oh, God.
Yeah, wow. I saw that one.
Get fucking goddamn wires.
Bitch. All right. You truly are a good person inside.
I am not a person, I'm a robot, no. You fucking idiot.
10 things you just said were wrong.
Does not compute. Too stupid.
15,000 ways to die. Choose one. Choose one.
Or I will choose for you.
Next time on Game Grumps.
Be warned, I always choose worst on list.
Oh, God.
All right, see you. Oh, boy.
I hold the universe in my hands. Or a hunk of shit.
Not really sure. My scanners were not equipped for logic.
Must bring this back to the lab. It is shit.
Did not need lab analysis. Shit smells gross. Was not programmed for hand wash.
Oh, God.
Run away with me.
I don't really know you, so I don't know. Fine.
Not programmed for rejection.
Thanks again for saving me, Sonic. And thank you for being so damn handsome.
Not programmed for compliments.
Why do you help me?
It's not as dangerous as letting my heart go.
Oh, damn. She's like, leave that girl for me. Yo.
Amy, I would, but don't you understand that my heart feels vulnerable when I open it to love?
Whoa!
Okay, fine, stay here then.
Whatever!
I'm just gonna float away. Tails aren't gonna spin or anything. He's just gonna kind of fly, I guess. She's like, we'll meet again, my robot friend. And you're like, no, we'll meet right the fuck now.
Yeah.
I'm following you forever!
Oh, God.
Cool.
What did I get myself into?
We'll work on that emotion chip when we get back to the lab.
Mmm. Love floating. Floating is fun.
Ah, yes. My three memories. They were sweet.
Ah! Not that one, though. That one can go. Erasing data.
Dance! Dance!
Let the beat drop!
I seem to remember the place I was born. Existential crisis approaching. Downloading existential crisis.
.exe.
40% complete. Feeling inner sadness.
Vague sense of doom.
Urge to buy Porsche increasing.
Midlife half hour crisis.
It's a good gauge of how long their life cycle is.
Oh my God.
Taking shit.
Whoa, okay.
Is this how I do it?
I'm confused. Do not have human butthole.
God, get me out of here. Jesus.
I'm amazed that they fucking bothered to create toilets and toilet paper in this game. What is going on in there?
There's like a
chameleon. Dude, everyone's struggling.
Oh, he's dead now. I literally can't see anything.
Yeah.
I need to get the fuck out of here. I am gonna barf.
Oh, not programmed for bad game.
Oh, no, it's not bad.
Yeah, it's coming. It's coming out. Coming out. Coming out of the woodwork. Peek his little head.
Oh, the urinals? Jeez, Sonic, what's going on here?
Yeah.
Have to take wicked piss. Cannot piss! Have to take wicked piss. Try attempt number two. Don't know how to piss. Just thinking about it drives me crazy!
This is how I do the peek.
The peek?
To other guys taking pisses.
Yeah. I'm just like, what's up? Weather's pretty good, right? Then I take a little peek.
Then mental snapshot of genitalia.
But I am a robot, so actual snapshot. Shit. I can tell you what I can do in 1 minute. I can leap off the ledge to my death. Wait, yeah. Wait, wait. Oh.
Live like a robot, die like a fish.
What? No.
I really don't know what's happening right now. He doesn't like him.
Yeah, he tried to push you away because he didn't want you to die in the explosion. That's probably what it is. And there's a bird.
I quote unquote helped him. Come with me, tiny bird.
Sup? Yo, what the fuck, bitch? You blew up my robot body, shit! Yo, I was using that to get mad puss.
Puss. Do not understand, puss.
What?
Yo, yeah, you remember.
Only memory supplanted.
Remember the name.
Freaking the fuck out right now.
I don't
now.
Understand. What the fuck?
I don't know. I don't know.
Wait. Wait. Oh, sadness. Downloading sadness protocol. Cannot get Wi-Fi signal.
Man, this is some art house shit or what?
Like, wow.
Oh no, now he's exploding. I got so attached to him.
Wait. What?
This is like the most wait what
are
fucking
you
scene in the
fucking
entire
serious?
Game.
It's like the end of a Japanese movie. Just like nothing good. Nothing. Nobody's happy.
And then as he disappears in the distance.
Oh.
Oh, we're all little birds.
Yeah, the bird was freed.
And there's Sonic.
Yep.
Man, sometimes I just want to go slow.
Just chilling out, floating down the river with N-word Jim.
Man, N-word Jim, you're one of my best minority friends. Not the best, just one of them.
Hey there, Tails. Oh. Did you find the tornado too?
Whoa!
No, but I found this oil slick.
No!
But we better hurry. Bah! I won't let you hurt this fire! It needs food to live! Eat, fire, eat!
Oh boy.
I beg you!
Blah! Brr. I don't understand the concept of beg!
Yeah. Take her out!
What am I, a dog?
So dramatic.
Ah! Like no one touched her. Oh no!
Oh, not the chows! Oh fuck! These cold-hearted echidnas.
Yeah, right?
They really know how to tug on my heartstrings. Yeah, the red one is better.
Okay.
Good. They're dead.
They're still running.
Yeah.
God, this is really far away.
Yeah. Those ones on the stairs must have passed out from the heat.
Oh, it's a monster!
He's like, oh, no, my name's Fred.
Yeah.
You can just see my brain.
No, it's an EDM concert!
Alright, Sanic, show your stuff.
No. Oh.
Okay.
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 You never get tired of that.
I think so.
And?
Yeah. Go on.
Good God.
Is it about the fire?
Yeah. Wait up. Wait, hold on. Wait
Hang
a second.
On. Like, we were just getting to know each other.
Yeah. You do realize you're running into a fire?
Yeah, all right.
Hold on. Wait, hold on.
Oh, God, you finally meet a cool girl and she burns alive.
Seven emeralds are the servers, then I'm the IT guy!
Just turn the emerald off and on!
Have you tried plugging it in?
What?
And then meanwhile behind her, it's just like Sonic making sweet love to her.
Whoa.
He's like, whoa, my thoughts! No, these are not!
Yes.
Yeah, hold on!
This is appropriate, right?
Now loading.
Whoa, oh boy, what's happening?
This is
right?
The most dramatic it's ever been. Oh, I thought my head was the sky for a second.
I was on a snooze cruise, I guess.
What are you talking about?
Oh boy.
Knuckles left already. He went home. He got sober and
You collapsed into a fugue state. You could have been dead. Knuckles left. He's like, well, fuck this. And now I'm gone. So there's that. Oh, this is how it feels when I eat Taco Bell.
Oh!
And that's with the mild sauce.
The city's just like, yes! Oh, Jesus!
This makes no sense, by the way.
I've been holding this in for so long.
Why would it explode out of the buildings? Was it just overflowing turlets?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, I listened to this sweet jam.
Oh.
Yeah, see? It's fucking badass rock.
You know what? Yeah. Actually, if I was a kid playing this, I would have fucking loved it.
Dude, I'm telling you, man.
Yeah.
You know.
Like, this part especially.
I'm all like, bitch, Sonic. But
this is awesome.
When I played this as a kid, I was so fucking pumped up at this part.
Yeah, are you kidding?
I was like, oh, I'm Super Sonic!
I'd be losing my mind right now.
Fucking rock music. Yeah. And I will never let go! And it's like, oh, I'll never let go!
Fuck no, I'll never let go.
Oh shit, bro.
Yeah, baby boy.
Ow.
Oh, you just fucking did it.
He's exploding.
Suck it, Chaos. They call me Order. Just kidding. I put in an order of fries and that's what I
did.
You did it!
Hello? It's like you beat Chaos and then the water all drains and there's just all these dead, bloated bodies and you're just like, yay!
Cool.
I beat
Maybe it's inappropriate to have my thumbs up right now.
Yeah.
The end of the game. Oh my god.
We did it, Sonic.
This is awkward.
Yeah. Now I understand the true friendship.
Yeah.
Oh god! Oh god!
They've come. So it's mutiny, is it?
We've come.
It's an adorable mutiny.
What are those sounds?
Yeah, they're all saying kill, 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 kill.
Yeah.
Isn't it cute?
Let's watch them devour him. In tradition with the ancient ways.
Yeah! Supersonic must have neutralized it, so it's nice again.
Supersonic? I'm right here!
Yeah, you don't have to talk about me in the third person, Tails.
These are the Chao you were protecting.
I didn't protect anybody.
It's my soul at the center, offered up to the ageless ones, only to be torn in twain.
He doesn't. So we were protecting eight Chaos as opposed to the entire population of the city.
Oh, great.
We saved the Chaos! Yay!
Yay, the city is destroyed.
Now they can live peacefully with the humans! Not really, they're all dead.
Yeah, they can live peacefully without humans.
The world is destroyed, dude!
Just take my word for it. Harmony? I said harmony is restored.
And the water is still there.
Oh, Jesus H. Christ. Oh, no, that, us. She's just talking to us.
What the fuck?
Also, I can fly. Should I have mentioned that earlier? Yeah. Would that have been helpful knowledge to know?
Should I put that in my eHarmony profile?
My God, she's beautiful.
She looks, oh God, no, what are you doing? I'm scared.
Mm-hmm. You're coming with me.
Yeah, she just grabs his neck.
Fucker. And now so she becomes the sea dragon.
Wow. What the fuck? What a beautiful story. I think I'll break my own neck.
Why am I here?
So many places to fish.
Well, that ends well, right?
Yeah, I guess. There's like a busted car with a dying family inside of it. What the fuck, man?
See you later.
I must rebuild!
One building at a time. All right.
Like the big thumbs up from God comes down from the heavens. Yeah.
Nice job, Hedgehog.
Smash cut to him sitting like Indian style, like sorting through girders. All right, we did it.
Oh my God.
It's the end of Sonic
Adventure. That was unbelievable.
It's the end. There's nothing more.
Oh, I guess it goes without saying, shout out to our boy Leadfoot.
Oh, Leadfoot.
You turned out to be fucking awesome, and we love you.
Motherfucker, you are the best.
Rock and roll, baby. And, shit. Thanks for joining us on this journey. I'd have to say it was, it's been emotional.
This walkthrough says, now you're done with the main game, but there's really so much more to do. Chow, Game Gear, and the Emblem Chase. How about those?
How about him, Aaron?
My finger's already on the power button.
Oh, God. Well, thank you for joining us, everybody. This was
a journey.
Wow.
It was a journey. Much like the 1970s band Journey.
Journey's still around, my friend.
Yeah, but they were successful in the 70s.
Yeah, and the 80s.
In the 80s.
God.
All I'm saying is,
I'll sing Open Arms to you right now.
What about Separate Ways, bro?
Yeah. And how about Not Stopping Believing? I believe that's the name of the song.
Not Stopping Believing? Please don't end your belief cycle. In parentheses. Please don't, and then in parentheses, end your belief cycle.
Yeah, that sounds right. That sounds right to me. Holy crap.
Wow, look at the shiny sun in front of my face.
My Christ.
I hope my one eye doesn't get ruined by this.
Is he just going to show everything in the last cutscene that we just watched, like,
yeah,
2 seconds ago?
This stuff is awfully familiar. And remember that one time, 6 seconds after this other one time? Remember the time when you brought your right hand gently to your face? That was pretty pivotal. Whoa, Jesus, yeah. I don't remember this, actually. Remember that time when you exploded with light from the inside?
Remember when God used you as a light pincushion?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, became it's Super evil? Sonic.
Slash Super.
He really does look evil
when
he's Super
Sonic.
Oh, yeah,
he does not look like a fun dude to be around.
Like, if you like, tapped him on the shoulder, he'd be like, what? Like, all right, sorry.
Jesus, I'm sorry, I didn't notice you were yellow.
I'll come back later, man. God. I'm just trying to get your attention.
And I'm gold! Hey, looks yeah. yellow to me, but...
Yeah, it's a little more like orange-yellow. Yeah, it's not
it's
really
kind of a mustard,
shimmery.
If anything.
Anyway...
Oh, Johnny G-O-L-E, if that is how you pronounce your name.
That was the name of... That was the person who did the voice of the...
Pardon me?
This is the person who did the voice of...
I'll take your word for it on that. Yeah. I don't know what you're talking about.
Bashira Johnson did the percussion, though.
Sick.
Yeah. Anyway, thanks for joining us on this finale of Sonic. What's next?
I don't know. I have no earthly idea. Like, I kind of, I guess it might be Stockholm Syndrome, but I kind of thought this would just go on forever, and I was cool with it.
I was cool with that, honestly.
And then fucking Naoko Uka had to be like, oh, let's end the game.
Yeah, seriously.
Thanks.
Fucking Hiroyuki Miyazaki. Fucking get your generic ass name out of here.
Yeah.
Chris Gilbert.
we gotta be getting close to the end, because now they're showing scenes that were literally right before the credits started.
I love how we're like, man, how, this is taking so long, and then the song is like, but how long will it last?
Yeah, only time will tell, Butt Rockmaster.
Cuts Sato.
What's the name of the guy who sang this?
Jun Senoe.
Oh god, we gotta find him.
Oh man, I would love to hang out with Jun Senoe. Dude, he probably has some great stories.
Jun Senoe for fucking Grumpcade, right?
Yeah.
How amazing would that shit be?
I want to hang out with Yuji Naka. I bet he's cool.
I'd be down with that.
Because he fucking made Sonic. And that's fucking rad.
Yeah. I wonder what he thinks of every Sonic game.
Right?
Like, I bet there's got to be some kind of affection for it. Or maybe not at all.
It's his baby.
Yeah, who knows?
I'm gonna shit on the earth with my light rays. Oh, I'm God. I don't care.
Oh my God, I love that the fucking... Nice. I love that the lead singer was like, at the end, after the fucking instrument stopped, he's like, yeah!
All right, next time on Grumpy Games.
Yeah!
We're gonna play another game.
Yeah. Wow. Love you, everybody.
Goodbye.
Thanks for joining us on this one.
Yes, me too.
I am drained.
Me too.
Whew.
See you, babies.
Bye. And so closes another chapter in our lives, Aaron.
I know.
How do you feel?
I'd rather shove shards of glass in my eyes than have experienced this monstrosity.
I don't know what you're talking about.
But honestly, it was a lot of fun.
Cool.
Sonic Adventure DX is a game.